Ooh, okay, okay. We starting off right. We starting off right. All right, y'all can hear me, right? Y'all can hear the game. Y'all can hear everything else. Let me know. So now I can finally focus on the dang game. Okay, bet. All right. Me and Krista came up with a plan. I need to find her. I need to find her now. We came up with a plan. Where if we do like a little shake, it'll be, you know, if I do a little shake, then that means it's time for a double kill. So I need to find her. She already killed somebody?
Yikes. Well, I was in weapons. I was doing asteroids.
No, it's a bot.
It's an O2, bro.
Poison's you, bro.
Oh, dang.
How's it poison?
Okay.
Hold on.
What was the first mission you did?
Did you see anybody around?
The first thing that I did was in spawn, the little rocket ship. Then I went down to O2 and I saw the body.
And you found the body.
Hey, I appreciate y'all donating. I'm gonna read that in a second. I gotta get this discussion going.
Oh, you killed him?
Wait, how did you see?
I was right there watching him, and I didn't see. I see all.
Wait, Dwayne, I think that's you now because I'm right behind you.
Dwayne, you kind of rejected me.
I'm talking about the very first.
No. Dwayne, where are we at right now? Tell me where we at.
I don't know where we are at. I know what's happening there.
Yeah, okay. So everybody, we're on the top right and the O2 is on the bottom left. So how can Dwayne see poise?
I'm talking about, you're not even letting me finish. You're just arguing over me.
Go ahead, go talk.
You're very adamant right now. You're about to vote me very quickly. You didn't let me finish my story. I said the very first. I asked him what's the very first mission he did. You just skipped over that. So how are you?
Y'all don't play like I'm muted, y'all. I know I'm not muted. Stop it. I'm not muted.
What are you talking about? You said you didn't see it move.
I didn't see it.
Y'all trying to troll me now. Y'all
he did.
Don't troll me, y'all. Don't troll me.
I feel like you're very loud for no reason, and you're not listening.
Y'all not gonna like it. If I found out that you're trolling me. Y'all not gonna like it. Relax.
Nothing to do with O2.
I made my vote.
Wait, so what's going on?
I'm confused.
Hey, I don't know.
Just the first mission he did. He did the asteroids. I didn't see him move.
I just voted Dwayne because he's talking the most.
He did asteroids. I went immediately to asteroids. I'm doing asteroids right now. And the person that was nearby was Rico.
What? What does that mean?
It doesn't mean anything. I'm saying that who said they did asteroids because of the lie.
Oh, I'm still lost. My mind's still going crazy from my stream not working. I'm sorry.
So if in the beginning of the game, there's the dropship mission where you just literally go up. Just go up and do that mission.
I'm over here selling low key.
Are we voting? Are we skipping? What's going on?
It's whatever.
I'm skipping, bro. I don't know what's going on.
Rose.
Oh. Charlie, I'm with you, Charlie.
I don't know about that one, my guy.
I'm out now. Okay, guys. All right. You got Chaz and watch boys.
All right. Let me focus. All right, where's Krista at, bro? Krista over here killing people. We had a whole plan going. Look at her. I'm about to kill somebody in here. If they stay here for too long, I'm getting the kill, bro. Okay. They lucky. I still might get a kill standing here, messing with y'all. Why did Krista start that? I was about to kill them right there. She should have grouped up with me. Y'all going chill with that muted, with all that muted stuff. Y'all, I was so stressed out like 20 minutes ago. I was like, bruh, I just want to stream. All right, let me make a play. I'm not going to chase Poise because Poise always be ready to like cause havoc as soon as you chase him. He start to press the button. Let me do a task real quick. I don't even know where the tasks are on this map, so I might fold. Hey, Rose. Bye, Rose. I'm gone. Rap? You want me to rap? I might. I don't know. But I appreciate you. I appreciate the dono. Oh my gosh. Okay, they found her.
So I was going up from lights to specimen and I found a body in the med bay area.
Okay.
Then poise came from there. Yeah, you did. You
poised.
Came from the top right. Poised. You did. What? And then you were kind of chasing me. Right now, no. Listen. No. Okay, fine. Okay. No, let me okay.
Okay, listen, Rico. I already know, bro. Listen, just stop it.
What? 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 How you come? Wait, what did I do?
Listen, how am I wasting time, bro? My
obligation. Boys, explain, bro. What did I do?
You're not in the top right, boys. Stop pushing the subject.
Natalie, about to get on. Listen, all right, I passed Rico, and we was like in the middle of the map. I passed him. He was about to chase me. So
you were chasing me.
Yeah. What are you talking about, dude?
Wait,
y'all see what I mean? I told you he was gonna do this. I told y'all he was gonna do this.
Melon, I was on you. Why are we changing the subject?
Yeah, why?
I saw your ass in the top right. Okay, and
I feel like it's Melon and Rico.
Yes, listen.
Why is it always?
Just because I literally looked at this man, all of a sudden I'm chasing him, and now I'm suspicious.
One, I was already suspecting Melon because she was like low key following me. Like she changed the whole direction.
Can I
but...
follow? Oh, really?
Listen, why Rico... I can't even be in a group.
Boys, you can't put suspicion on me out of nowhere,
see,
dude.
The last time you was in a group, Melon, you was killer.
Oh,
so.
Okay.
Big fat.
I'm not even gonna lie.
Boys, he didn't even answer my allegations. I said he was in the top right, and he just dodged.
What is that?
Yo, he's trying to talk.
Go ahead, boys.
Like I seen y'all hit 30k on that.
I got y'all.
I'm gonna record that tomorrow.
Oh my God. Let him finish the sentence.
Yeah.
Nobody know.
We was in the middle of the map. Rico was about to start chasing me, so I started chasing him. But my man hit the hole that's in the middle of the map.
I ain't hit no hole. That's how I know you lying.
There's a hole in the middle of the map.
And guess who bust that hole wide open?
Bro, why are you lying like this, dude? Why are you lying like this?
Somebody gotta get voted.
Yeah, who are you voting for? I mean, I made my vote for Melon because that was just
electricity, so I don't. I know you good. I literally saw the flip.
I'm voting for Melon.
Get Rico out right now! I'm telling you.
It's Melon and Rico. It's gotta be.
How y'all doing this again? Y'all literally voting for me again? Is that what's going on?
I didn't vote for you.
Okay, who voted for me? Jazz and Poise. I got y'all. Bet.
One of y'all.
Bet.
He's gonna kill your neck.
I'm not gonna target them now. That would be crazy. That's crazy. He said I jumped. I ain't even jumping no hole. I literally didn't jump in a hole, y'all. What is he talking about? Okay. I know Christopher. I bet you she forgot the plan, didn't she? Dude. Thank you for that 50. You scared me a little bit, but thank you. Wait, turn up what? I could hear. Oh, you're talking about them. You're telling them that. Okay, bet. Oh my gosh, Krista, you are nuts for this. You are nuts for this, Krista. You are nuts for this. You went in the hole too? Where was it?
It was on the bottom. O2 is like where that big ass tree is, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It was like below there.
So that's okay, like the left side.
I am top right, and I saw Jasmine walk by me. So she.
Yeah, I saw Charlie and saw Krista, so I saw them too.
I was
yeah,
bottom right.
I saw Melon, but I'm still suspicious of you too. Oh so. My God.
Of course you are. I was bottom. I was bottom right though. I was bottom right.
You saw me, and I was top right.
I was in between. I was in between that little. You know that little tunnel area where you do the cooler mission. That's where I was, or the cooler task.
the specimen.
So nobody was on the left side, basically, was they saying.
Yeah.
Well, no one's gonna say that they were on the left side.
I mean, I'm being truthful. Thank you. I'm right.
That sound be like tweaking me out, bro. I had my volume all the way up on that too. Thank you, Broly. Thank you for another 50, my guy. Golly, bro, you killing my ears with that. You really killing my ears.
That was Dwayne.
Oh, you saw him by Dwayne. So it might be Rico. What's your defense?
Wait, what'd you just say?
I saw you by Dwayne. Do you need more time to collect your lie?
No, bro. Listen. I have this sound when I get donations, right? And it's real loud, so I didn't hear what you said. Deadass, I didn't hear what you said. Just repeat it. All you have to do is repeat it, then I'll answer the question. Just repeat it.
On camera.
I was, huh?
You know, I think it's Rico.
Vote me off then. Listen, if y'all want to lose, vote me off. I'm telling y'all where I was at. I was doing the crystal thing by the cooler. Look at Dante voting already, dude.
Yo, I feel like
I'm trying to hear your story. Just finish.
I was okay. You know where those tunnels are. You have to like you get gassed up and then you go through and then you get to that little middle area, right? There's a cooler. There's a cooler right there. I was doing that task. The one where you sort things out? Come on, y'all. Y'all know that task, bro.
All I'm saying was, like when Dante said, like, you never been in there.
Wait. The one you sort out with, like the diamond and the skull.
Yes.
I'm on that right now. I'm on that right.
Okay, how about
right, I'm going
right now. No lie, bro.
I'm voting for Rico.
Man, bro, you over here lying right now. Why are you lying on my name?
I'm going that way too.
Why are you?
Interesting.
I'm doing that right now.
I folded. I know I folded. Yo, public enemy. Forget this game. Public enemy. Public enemy. Thank you for the 99, bro. Thank you. S-tier mafia. We're the S-tier mob. You know, the stems. The S-tier mob. The S-tier everything mob. But I think I'm going to drop the E. It will just be S-T-M. S. We're the stems. You feel me? It's the same thing. S-tier mafia, S-tier mob, same thing. Listen, y'all can spam L's. I know. I'm a sabotage, though. I'm a still help. I know. I wasn't even really paying attention this game, though. So y'all got to cut me a little bit of slack right there, okay? Just a little bit. They were on me for real, Theo. Thank you. Thank you for the 5. Maybe I should make the thing $4.99 instead, because I noticed that a lot of people is doing the $4.99. Because I still want to get the text of speech on that. S-tier folded? Okay. So I see how y'all doing. I see how y'all doing. Let's see if Krista could clutch up, though. Where is she? Okay. She got a sabotage going. Okay. All right, I'm gonna focus, y'all. I promise y'all, I'm gonna focus. Ooh, why did she? Ooh, she's crazy for this. Oh no, I think she just got. No way! No way! She's about to snitch. She's about to hit the button. Christy, you better get to that button quick. Oh my gosh, she folded.
Yo, I just got it.
Listen. Yo, Joestar, emotional Joestar, bro. Thank you for the 99, bro. I appreciate that, for real. Y'all going crazy right now. Thank you. I appreciate that, Elijah. I appreciate that. Let me. Krista could win this, though. She just got to convince Charlie. After this game, I'm going to change the Texas speech to $4.99. Actually, let me get it up now.
The left reactor, and then somebody was following me. I got scared. I ran to the left side to meet up with Krista, but she wasn't there.
That sound is crazy in my ear.
And her, and she didn't notice me at first, so I had time to run to the button, and that's why I pushed the button. And why would I push the button? Why would I push the button if it was Krista that did it?
Because you're trying to fool them!
Why would I push a button if they were wrong? I didn't!
Yo.
Let me tell you. Okay, so this is what happened. I was coming from right reactor. Jasmine just did it. I was walking away, but I decided to go back and check on her because Melon was
jumping. No, that's not true! That's what happened!
And then she jumped into the vent! And then she jumped out because she saw her. She started running!
No, didn't even make it to the right side. She was on the left side. She chased me all the way.
No, she's lying! Please believe me, please believe me, please.
She over here begging.
Jasmine, they're talking.
We lost.
All right, $4.99 it is.
But real talk though, when I was going up to that main part, because I'm done my.
Thank you, Neo. Thank you. Thank you. This is hilarious though. This is hilarious. Thank you for the five. They acting crazy right now.
I'm pinning it on you because it was facts.
Hit that. Facts.
The way Krista started screaming the facts. Second I pushed the button, facts. She was scared of what I'm doing.
You heard Rob.
Get there.
She started screaming.
It's up to Charlie. It's up to Charlie. It's up to Charlie.
Because she was trying to control the narrative.
You know? she could come back though. If she convinced Charlie.
You're trying to control the narrative right now. You're gaslighting me.
I'm not gaslighting you. You're gaslighting Charlie.
They're not doing anything though.
Whatever.
Charlie, look. We're gonna win. Okay, you know,
hey, I appreciate you for just being here. You don't. Ah, we lost. We lost. That's crazy. That's crazy. Why did you do that, Charlie? Why did you vote Melon?
I'm sorry, boys.
It's all good, bro.
Listen, the only reason why I went with her is because when Melon pressed the button and Melon was giving a good story, Krista, you wasn't saying that you were start and stop. So I was like, I don't got much to work off of.
Oh, wait, so we was right about Rico then. I was right.
I knew it, bro. Bruh, as soon as Dwayne was like, I was there doing that. I was like, bruh.
Hold on, no, hell no. That was the hardest
Rico, you folded.
I've ever been in my
life. I folded. You killed Mel. You killing people in front of people.
His donations. I'm like, yeah, it gotta be him.
Yeah.
No, but it was facts, though. It was facts. I deadass couldn't hear y'all just then.
No, you fucking right. Krista was the killer.
Krista was the killer.
So I was following Krista because I was like,
man,
I don't
I'm about
know
to do my thing
killer.
Next game. I'm about to do my thing next
Jazz
game.
When I was a ghost, and then I saw Krista book it for the button, and then when it pressed, all you heard is,
no, you know what happened? Because you know why I was over there?
Sounds like it might be Krista, bro.
What happened was, like, in that round before I died, I went to admin, right? And I just wanted to see where everybody was. And then I saw somebody on the left side, and then all of a sudden their body disappeared, and then it went to
confirm ejections.
Like,
we don't play confirm ejections
like,
over here. It's more fun. It's a lot more fun and mysterious when you have confirmed ejections turned off.
It might be her, but I was trying to look around to see if anybody else was there, but then she killed me.
Listen, that was just a warm-up. That was just a warm-up game, y'all. It was just a warm-up. Just like Berlin and PG always say when I win games, it was just a warm-up.
I bet she's dead.
If you see me dead,
I was in the middle of that. Bro,
get Corey. Corey was supposed to be in here today, apparently. But
who are we missing?
I think something came up.
I don't know
who we're missing.
I don't know either.
What the hell? Now we got a real mystery on our hands.
Hold on.
Hey, Charlie.
Boys here. Charlie.
What is that donation,
Charlie,
bro?
Charlie.
Okay.
Bro, listen. You seen that VR cooking video that I did? I cook them. I don't gobble them, bro. I cook them. Okay? I cook them.
I was going to be the one in trouble if I pick wrong. I was like, if I pick wrong, they about to eat.
Okay. Let's go. Y'all ready?
I'm ready.
So you picked wrong.
Yeah.
Listen, Krista, what happened to the plan that we had?
I was trying to you were
No, nah, you wasn't trying to do no plan. Whatever.
Whatever.
Okay, let's do this. Let's do this, y'all. I really appreciate y'all with the super chats though. If I haven't seen yours yet. And the members as well. Even though I really don't have nothing for members yet. But I'm gonna think of something. And I gotta get those like badges and stuff going too. I'm gonna try and do a stream like once a week. I don't know who to trust here, man. I feel like Crystal might be an imposter again. Why did they wait? Okay. I didn't even look to see if I... Oh, I do have one in here. I thought I just died.
Well, Rico...
I was with Charlie and Krista.
Okay,
yeah,
wait a minute. Poise and Dwayne is dead.
I was in the computer room.
Oh, where are they? Okay, so I was in the boiler room doing that weird water thing, which takes forever. I don't know why that's a thing. Anyways, I was doing that, and then I was like, okay, let me try to find where the wiring is, and I saw the tree.
I hope it does. I hope it does.
By the tree in the O2.
That, yeah. No, that for real, that is a platinum song, though. That is a platinum song.
So I don't know.
That's one of them songs you'll hear on the radio.
I've been on right side, top right.
Okay, I saw Rico, right, Charlie, now, and Jasmine, top right. Dante came in top right, but he came in late after.
That's crazy. They made a whole song off of like, what, four lines? I said four lines.
Who said that? Who said that?
It was me, Melon.
Oh, Melon? Oh, okay. Okay. Interesting.
Wait,
so what were you doing, Dante?
Dante, you gonna defend that?
Hey, man. I know what I'm doing. I'm good over here.
We don't know what you're doing. We don't know what you're doing.
If you vote for me, it would be the dumbest decision you ever made. Let me say this.
I don't know, Dante. You was real suspicious of me last time, bro, for no reason.
She did a light. She ain't do it right. She ain't do no light. You did a light.
You said Rose didn't do one?
Rose did. I was acting like she was doing light, the wires or something, and she wasn't doing no lights, bro.
Yes, I was.
That's a cap. I hear the doubt in your own.
Okay, wait. Where's the
this man already, bro? Dante already voting.
That's all I needed to hear. No, I didn't.
Nah, bro. Dante, it's you. It's you. It's you.
I'm telling y'all.
I feel it in my bones. It's you, bro. The way how you don't.
Same spot as me. If
yes, that's why. And I just did it. I looked at you. I looked at you stand by the light, and the bar didn't even move.
To see Dwayne. Where was Green at? I mean, we don't know where he died, but who's the last to see him?
I don't know. It's not me.
I didn't see him either.
I don't know. I'm just doing missions.
So nobody's done.
Hey, I'm doing my task, bro.
I was at the top right the entire time.
Wait, who found him?
Nobody found him.
I found Poise.
He was the last person to see him, so we could, like, you know.
Watch out for Rose. Watch your back, okay?
I feel so surprised.
Y'all can feel
Man, I'm skipping, bro. I don't know what y'all talking about right now.
I don't know either.
I really want to vote, but I'm a skip.
I'm not trying to die.
But Dante, I'm looking at you crazy right now, bro. I just want to let you know that.
Hey, bro, look, you can look at me, bro. You can take a picture, my guy.
Okay, cool. I'm going to be looking at the cameras then, taking screenshots. There's no cameras on this map, is there?
Yes, there is. And that's where you can find me.
Bet. No, for real, I think Dante might be it, bro. I really do. I really do. I don't want to get too close to him, though, because he might murk me. But look how he's just like, what task is... Oh, let me do my task, actually. Golly, I got a lot. Okay. Let me get him going. I'm over here wasting time, messing with people. But wasn't he suspicious of Rose, though? Okay, she left. Flip that thing. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Cool. I don't know who to, like, you know? Berlin's in here? Hey, Berlin, what's up, bro? What's up, bro? What's up, bro? Wish you could have gotten the game, you know? But what's up, bro? I'm trying. I just need to stay alive, really. But I need to be out here in the field. You see, the one thing I don't want to do, I don't want to walk up on a body and then somebody walk up on me looking at the body. Like, that's... Did that thing just read out the emoji? Oh, snap. Krista just got clapped.
I found the body in the little decontamination part on the right side of the map.
I kind of think that is Rose. And Rose self-reported.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. I don't know. Rose was looking real suspicious around me, too.
I tried to tell you.
I'm kind of sus of Rose.
But at the same time, I'm still sus of Dante, too.
If you're sus of Rose... Then how could you be sus of me if I'm voting Rose? It's Rose.
You're the only one voting.
That's true.
Me. I kind of do.
But at the same time, yeah, exactly. You're the only one voting Rose.
Rose, she's not a fucking rose. She's a goddamn cactus, bro. She's a liar. She's people.
Okay, okay,
killing people.
Reasoning for thinking that it's Rose. So she's really coming for me right now.
Look, you guys, listen to me, okay?
And two more people are dead.
I don't know who was the last one at the right side, but it was me and Christian in the room. And if I wanted to kill Christian, I would have killed Christian, but I didn't.
I was worried because when I was doing the telescope, I came out and you were at the right, Dante was at the left, and I was like, oh god, please don't kill me.
I saw you and I ran away because I thought, you know.
I just don't know Dante's reasoning for thinking it's wrong.
All I know, I ain't gonna lie, I'm between Rose and Dante right now.
Can we hear?
Look, I'm letting you know, we gotta vote, and yeah, I would strongly recommend you vote for Rose because it's not me. Okay. I don't know what I got to do to show you. You can follow me. Okay.
I don't trust any of y'all, to be honest.
And I'm Dante on Twitter.
Only one thing.
I can do this because I seen you do a task. Look, this is why, guys. Okay.
Okay.
I saw her at the task and didn't do the task, and she's been sus since then. That's all I needed.
He was doing the same task, and he didn't even look like he was doing it either.
I know you did not just direct a whole. I know you did not just direct a whole super chat at Berlin.
I do not
believe you.
Berlin, answer that, bro. Answer that if you're still here.
Me yet. You haven't even voted for me yet.
There's definitely because why? Because I have no reason to vote you yet.
You guys, honestly, guys, come on. Would I lie to you guys? Honestly,
yes.
It's her.
Yes, bro. Yes, you would.
Okay, look. Okay, listen. Okay, it sounds like I'm joking, but I'm like.
Dante, I'm voting you, bro. I'm sorry. Rico, I can't wait any longer.
It's a
the
wrong
only vote. Reason I'm not gonna vote Dante is because I was in the room. He didn't see Mother Rose on the other side, and he didn't come to kill me. And Mother Rose kept closer.
From Germany.
Hey,
shout out to the
Mother
German
Rose
subscribers. What's up?
She knew.
I appreciate you, Adrian.
I didn't even see Dante.
Think about it.
I legit
didn't.
And I'm glad you enjoyed the vids.
Legit didn't.
Everybody vote.
I voted.
I casted my vote. What?
Oh my gosh, you guys. Finish your task, guys. Finish your task.
Nah. Yeah, let's finish the task.
Okay.
Still suspicious of you, Dante. All right, I got a lot of tasks to do. Bro, let me get to work, bro. I was over here doing this one. Bro, if somebody walk up and kill me, bro, I'm gonna be so hurt. If somebody walks up and kills me, I will be so hurt. Also, y'all, the ones that's donating, $4.99 and up. Look how he turned it. Look how he looked at me. $4.99 and up for text to speech. Okay, Christine is cooling. Okay, cool. Everybody cooling. Cool. Look at this dude. Okay, Dante, I literally just... Right. Listen, bro.
Guys, another report. Another report from Rose, by the way.
Yeah. Rose, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
When you were in that room, you were kind of just sitting there.
Really bad. I swear to God. I'm not dumb.
I don't want to take Rose out, though, because why would she do that again? Why would she self-report? Yeah, why? I don't think I could do it, y'all.
Well, if it's not her, then it's Kristen.
No, it's not me, because I was walking up the hall, you passed me, and then Rico was with me by that room where I have to, like, upload. And then the body...
I don't remember seeing you, to be real with you, but, I mean...
Because I was doing the upload, and I saw you, and I paused for a second, because I was like, is he the killer? Then you
Yeah, you're right, because I paused, too. I was looking at you a little crazy, too. Where'd you find the body, Rose?
Rose?
Rose, where'd you find the body?
Hello?
It was the right side. I didn't hear you, sorry. It was on the right side, same part where I... on the last body.
Okay, Christine was on the side with me. Same with Dante.
Same with Dante. Yeah.
Yo, so Charlie.
I know it ain't me. I'm at the bottom doing missions right now.
Man, nah, bro.
Are you kidding me?
When I ran past
Dante, he was kind of sitting there. So I was like, I don't know if you're doing a mission or you're just sitting there or not. So I kept going. After that, that was the only person I see. Now I did not see Christine at all. But what I was thinking, I was like, I don't know if she's hiding in that hole or not. Because no cap, because I have not seen you not one time. I've seen Rico, I've seen Rose.
I've seen Dante. I ran Rose
and Dante twice. But Christine, I have not seen you on the map at all. I have not.
She found the body on the right side. I was on the left side. Dante just passed me. I was in the room with Rico. So.
Yeah, bro. I haven't seen Rose or Charlie this whole time. This whole entire game.
I've been waiting for
Rose
that long
time.
I voted.
I'm not gonna lie, I have not
Rose, I believe that you are not the imposter. It's Rose and Charlie. But if you somehow show up on my screen with that defeat message if we lose, I'm gonna be so hurt.
It's Rose and Charlie.
No, it's not
Charlie.
We were just talking about Rose and Charlie. You just talking about now I haven't.
But Dante, you've been pointing a lot of fingers, my guy.
I mean, I got a lot of fingers, man.
I don't know who to believe.
I don't either. Rose is finding all the bodies. That is very convenient. I don't understand how you're finding all the bodies.
I know it looks weird, but it's like, who would stop me?
Christine.
Yes.
Come on.
I don't know who to pick.
I voted Rose.
I'm sorry, Rose. We had to vote somebody. We're gonna lose this. I feel like it's an L now. GG.
I don't know who the other one is, but
GG.
I know for sure we got the right one.
It's game over. Okay. Map. I think it's Charlie, bruh. I'm not grouping with them. Christine, Dante, chill with me. Somebody, please. Bruh, I don't want to be by myself, but I don't know who to trust, bruh. Yeah. Yo, I appreciate that, Stardust. I really appreciate that. You know, I'm going to keep grinding. I'm going to keep doing my thing. But right now, I'm going to be real with you, Stardust. I'm scared, Stardust. Because I don't know who to trust on here. And I have a lot of tasks to still do. So we have to... I think the only way we could win this... Where the two at? Okay. The only way we could win this... is if we vote them out, bruh. Because I don't know. I got to go all the way across the world to get to these next tasks. I'm going to be real with you, though. If I see Christine's dead body, because I feel like Christine is not it, for real. Oh, the lights. I'm scared, bruh. I'm not, like, scared, like scary game scared, but I'm scared, like, I want to win type scared, you know, like, nervousness. I'm trying to get a dub. What is this? Oh, okay. Bruh, I gotta go all the way. Okay, let me get these out first. Let me knock these out first. Bruh, it's mad quiet, bruh. I think somebody died, y'all. I am so... What is this? I'm gone. I don't trust Dante at all. I don't trust him at all. Hey, Dante. What is this? Dante, cool with me. Come cool with me, please. Let me get my task done. No! I knew it! I didn't know a thing. I'm gonna be real.
I knew
I should have trusted Dante though.
You talk too damn much. Gosh.
At first I was thinking it was Rico because I was like, bro, why didn't Rico fix that? Why didn't Rico fix the comms, bro? I was trying to get y'all to stay with me.
I was trying to stay with you.
I was definitely trying to stay with you.
Goodness, I was like, you should have voted Charlie when he was.
I said, bro.
Christina didn't see you. I was like, it was just by people. Don't even try
I
to
said
me.
It was Rose and Charlie.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I killed Rose,
but then Charlie killed me.
I can't trust Rose no more.
Oh, I didn't do anything.
I got killed by Charlie, so I'm thinking
Rose,
that the killer.
Rose, you really self-reported four times on the same game?
No. I wasn't self-reporting. He was the one doing the killing.
He was reporting my kills.
Man, I knew.
I thought I thought I was gonna mess it up. I was like, shit.
I feel like you just ran away from that body. The last one you reported.
My body. Wait, that was my body. No, there were two bodies.
I'm not doing that.
Wow.
And every time I went in there.
I pressed exit.
The door kept closing, and I was like, someone's gonna come.
Man, no, I got the whole game.
Yo, what's up? Where's the host?
Wait, I'm waiting for the host.
Okay, bad, 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 bad.
Chat in slow mo. Oh wait.
There we go.
Can I fucking stop dying first now? You guys, stop.
I got you early on the game.
No, you gotta stay with people. You gotta stay with people, bro.
Yeah, thank you. People gonna sit there and I saw Charlie shit did not move, and it just it killed me. I was like, I'm about to report his ass.
That was a GG. Y'all gave me the GGs on that. I appreciate the GGs on that. I appreciate the GGs on that. All right, y'all, listen. Hold on. Let's see. Let's see what's going on. Let's see what we get. Let's see what we get. Let's see what we get. Give me imposter. All right. I'm not that good of a crewmate, y'all. I'm gonna be real with y'all. I'm not. I need to, I gotta figure out, like, how to do things a little better. In terms of, like, I need to pay attention more. And really look at, like, who's running around like this. Pay attention to stuff like that. Pay attention to where I'm at all times. Remember what tasks I've been doing. There's a lot to remember when you're a crewmate. It's a lot easier to be an imposter because you don't gotta know a thing. You just gotta, the only thing on your brain is get kills and pin it on people and hide and act like you didn't do a thing. Being a crewmate is like, you gotta be like Sherlock Holmes out here. Not easy at all. Oh no, Charlie. You can have that, bro. You can have that. No sir. Moving up. I'll get that task done later, my G. Cool.
I don't even know whose body this is. Where is everyone?
Bro, I can't see.
I seen Charlie and I took off. I'm not gonna lie. I don't think he's the imposter or anything. I just.
Bro, I'm like, man, you got a boss. We were both just in that room. Bro.
Yeah, I know. We was in that room. We was in that room cooling. I don't think it was him, but I had to leave just because I have trust issues.
Where's the body found? Krista, where are you right now?
I'm in the, what's it called? Right by the big thing, the big hole in the ground, and then the rocket ship thing.
I'm not the killer. I didn't go to top nine in the beginning, bro.
Yeah, I was about to say, Dwayne keep dying in the beginning. Hold on. Wait, Melon, who did you discover?
I don't even know. The lights are off, so I couldn't even see the body. I don't know.
So now that I see that Dwayne is dead, I'm highly suspicious of Christine.
I want to know where you guys are.
Listen. Me, Christine, and Dwayne were up there on the top right. I go down to go to the specimen, right? And that was the last person that I saw with Dwayne, and now I see he's dead. So now I'm thinking it's Christine.
No. I didn't even see Dwayne. This is what happened. I left the room with Charlie.
How'd you didn't?
Nah, Christine, you gotta go harder than that if you want to survive.
let me say my piece.
Okay.
I left the room with Charlie. Because I was like, let me see if Charlie is scanning his thing, just like I had to scan to see if it was him. So I watched him, and then I was like, okay, he seemed okay. Let me leave. So I went into that room where you have to... up at the top.
She had a 30-second cooldown and couldn't kill me. I'm just saying.
Interesting.
Walked in the room, so I paused for a second. I'm like, is it Jazzy? But she didn't kill me. She left the room. So I was like, let me do my task. And then I walked out. That's all that happened.
I'm only suspicious of Christine because that was the last one I saw with Dwayne. So that's why I'm like,
Who came by lights? Did anybody come and try to fix lights? Did anybody go towards electrical at all?
No, because I'm scared of electrical.
I was right behind you. I couldn't see shit.
This body was on the way to electrical, so whoever went, it was somebody who went to fix lights.
I didn't go to fix lights.
Are we skipping? Because I don't know.
Man, Krista, you always come out of the cut out of nowhere ready to skip, though.
Christine,
your story didn't hold up for me either. I'm sorry. I'm voting Christine as well.
I mean, it's probably freaking Jazz.
Hey, we could afford to vote. Christine, if it's not you, get your task done.
In the same room and
Christine.
Doing my
task.
What?
Not me. Watch.
If y'all see Christine around you, run. I'm right. telling you.
Why?
Man, we could have voted somebody off right there, man. We could have afforded. We could have afforded it.
Probably Jazz.
Bruh. I don't like this, dude. I'm gonna be 100% with y'all. I don't like this at all. I hate playing crewmate. It's too much work. I just want to kill. I'm looking at Krista crazy. Why is she chasing me? Oh no, ma'am. Oh no, ma'am. You can have that little room. Okay. Yo, Cody, thank you for the 15, my guy. If you don't crank that thing, crank that soldier boy. There we go. How they take the lights off? Bro. Oh no, nope. You got it. You got the lights. You got the lights. Fix them lights, boy. Fix them lights. Where did he go? Bro, where did Dante go? This man just pulled a vampire and disappeared. Wait a minute, dude. Was there a vent right here? No. What? I'm looking at Dante a little crazy now. I'm doing my tasks. That man just went ghost. Look how Charlie hesitated a little bit. I'm on to y'all. I'm trying to keep mental. Yo. Joe baby. Listen, dude. I'm already nervous and you just made me even more nervous with that, but I appreciate you still. I appreciate you and thank you. Thank you for, you know, saying that my stream is lit. Thank you. I appreciate that. But golly. Charlie just ran from here. Let me see if I see any dead bodies here. Making sure, because I'm ready to snitch. I'm ready to 6-9 somebody. Pause. Bro, what is... Yo, Krista, you better... Nope. Snitching. No!
The hell?
I was going straight for that button!
Wait,
I'm so sorry. I had a feeling it was you too.
Dante's gonna report my body.
We were all in the same room, yo. I'm so sorry, Christine. I thought you were consistent.
Krista always be like, let's skip. As soon as she's the imposter, that's how I know it'd be her.
No, but there was not enough evidence.
It was her and Dante the second that I went. I was coming in through one of those doors that have to, you know, decontaminate. And then they were both in the room and they stopped for a split second. I was like, holy crap, I'm about to die. And they murdered me.
I knew it was Dante.
Lord.
Bro, I was looking for Jazz to kill her so that they can think it was the other person.
Why y'all gotta target me? What the hell?
We were arguing, so it would have made sense to kill one of y'all.
Exactly. Oh, I was either trying to find Christine or Jasmine, and I couldn't find either of them.
I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. That really hurt my soul just then when I just got my neck snapped off like that.
I thought it was Christine, because I really thought she killed Blake.
Nah,
man, I hope I get imposter next, bro. I'm about to go on a killing spree.
The people almost caught me, bro. Crazy. The amount of luck I had this game was insane.
I said it too. I was like, somebody gonna kill me when I'm doing these long tasks. Cause I had to do the little thing where it was like, you had to do the water, turn the wheel. I had to do like three of them.
Wait, so who killed D?
It was probably.
Oh, I did.
Okay.
God. Y'all be killing the wave in like the first 5 seconds, I swear.
They were coming from contamination and they almost found his body. But
oh, I killed Boyce.
Man, let's get the next one going. I'm ready, man. I'm ready.
I apologize, Christine. I'm so sorry.
I'm ready to kill. I'm ready to kill. Make me the imposter game. Hold on, wrong screen. Y'all know what time it is. I'm about to kill him right here. Look.
I think it was Rico.
Whoa!
Wait,
what?
This is why. Rico.
Y'all always. I'm changing my color because y'all always blame me. I'm changing my color. I can't believe that.
Let it go. Everybody has the keys task, but Rico was not on the keys task long enough to do keys. He went there for a second, and then he went to the left, and then he went back to the right, and as soon as he went back to the right,
Christine really?
Died. I believe Mel.
Whatever. I'll do my task if y'all vote me. That's crazy that y'all are really just gonna deduce it from that, but whatever.
On the right, on the key task. Rico went back.
Do y'all really want to vote? Waste a vote on this?
Hold on, was everybody together? Because I did the little key task.
Yes, we were. I was literally getting my key task done.
Get a stat kill, but then everybody left.
I didn't know which one I wanted to do first. That's literally it.
You're the only person left. I don't know.
Oh my gosh, that is crazy.
I literally was just about to do my task,
and then I see the body drop.
And then a few seconds later,
I literally seen the body drop right when I was about to hit my task, and I was like, "Report, let's go." And you vote me?
That is just my opinion. I don't think that's crazy.
I really think we should skip, to be honest with you, but whatever. If you want to vote me, I'll just.
Let's get him out, bro.
That's crazy. I'll do my task. It's whatever. It's whatever.
Is there more than one witness for that? That's all I want to know.
I didn't see anything.
I was doing keys and I honestly didn't see anything. So
I really feel like we shouldn't waste a vote on this.
That early on, I wasn't even looking.
That will go down fast.
I had to play, but I folded.
I'm gonna be real with you. I folded. I had to play. It was right there, y'all. I had to play, and I folded. They really got me up out of here. Man, y'all let me get imposter one more time, and I'll kill all y'all. Oh my gosh, dude. I can't believe that just happened, bro. I had the plan right there. They were all not looking. They weren't looking. They were, I know, right? I'm over here looking like this. Which one should I kill first? Which group should I go to? Looking like a dang head ass. Now I'm dead. They just got an easy dub. Yo, who is the other imposter? They got a lot of work to do if they want to win this. I'm gonna be real with you. I'm gonna help him, but golly, I knocked the lights out. Boy, I really folded. That just knocked my tier down. Now I'm an A tier imposter. I'm not even S no more. I'm A now. Okay. Solid kill. Solid kill from Rose. Let's see what she does. I know she did not just hop right back. Yo, Dragon, thank you for the 5. I know I folded, bro. Shout out to Puerto Rico.
Uh-oh.
Interesting.
Why does she always self-report? Why does she always self-report? Why does she always self-report?
We lost, bro.
Mother Rose gotta stop self-reporting.
Yeah, and you were watching me.
It's GG.
I also saw Dwayne on top.
GG for them. L for me. I'll take the L.
Oh, yeah. Thank God.
Thank God.
Burrito, it's mother, bro.
It's done. It's wraps.
Why is it me?
Unless Dante folds.
Because you, when everybody voted for Rico, it was you that voted. It was you that voted to skip.
Because I didn't see it. Because I was doing the keys.
Dante, no, bro. I'm telling you, bro. It's
mother, not
bro.
Me.
It's mother,
see,
bro.
I think
I felt the only. The, I saw where was the body again?
She said it was an O2.
So okay. Because I was going to say, all I saw was mother, because I went to go do the O2, like, canisters.
I
saw mother go up, and that's the only one that saw the body, and I didn't see anybody else over there.
Oh, you said mother.
I kind of believe. Boys.
It's another
one. You really think it's her?
It might be Rose.
It could be.
Dante, what's the last task you did, bro?
We could risk it. Together.
I think I did a wire.
Bro, emotional Joe Star, bro. My guy. Another 99. Bro, listen. Are you crazy?
Yeah, it is one more.
There's only one.
Thank you.
Rico kind of gave his away.
Thank you. But I'm going to do better. I'm going to do better.
That's what I said, too. I was like, does that mean that Rico was the killer?
So it's one more imposter, y'all. So we got to vote.
Dang it. I shouldn't have did that. I really folded the entire game saying that. I really threw the entire game saying that, bro. I forgot, bro. Yo, Rose, look, Rose, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that at the end. I threw the game. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
This man threw the game. We wouldn't even known, bro.
I knew it because as soon as we muted, I was like, so Rico just said, let me get killer again.
Yeah,
I was
like,
so does that mean he's the killer now?
Oh my gosh, bro. I am so sorry, Rose.
What a fumble.
I'm changing colors though, because y'all be blaming me outrageously.
I literally said, carry.
I'm changing colors.
I'm happy I'm alive, you know.
I'm happy you alive too. You always be dying.
I'm gonna be green. Nobody suspects green. I love nature. I'm just nice. I'm cool. I'm chilling. They're not gonna look at me crazy.
I gotta take a deep breath.
They're not gonna look at me crazy. They're just gonna be like, oh, he was just doing his test.
Out of here just because I'm alive this time.
Hey, who's gonna take red? Who's gonna take red from me? Anybody wanna take red?
Are you guys gonna do a different map?
Bro, that's a dangerous color.
It doesn't matter to me.
That's what I'm saying. Like, what makes y'all automatically just pick me every time?
All right,
we can switch.
You murder me. That's a kind of a big flag.
Okay,
there.
What got me was how fast it was. It was like the game just started.
Yeah, they're making a new map.
I think I had a solid plan, but like the way how I was moving at the beginning was crazy.
Because I knew most of y'all wasn't looking at
the screen, and plus y'all were bunched up together. The only thing that messed me up was the fact that I was like, I didn't know which group to like kill in.
That's it, bro. I live.
You said you just want to live away.
You should have just, bro, you should have just self-reported and then be like, yo!
That's what I did. I did that.
Oh wait, you did something?
Yes.
Oh shit, you just got caught lacking.
Yeah, because I was looking real crazy, like looking back and forth.
He self-reported, but Melon.
That's
caught
why
him.
I was so confused. I'm like, who else saw it? That's why I was like, who's the other?
Yeah,
witness?
Melon caught me for real. That's.
So I mean, well, this is gonna help the imposters, but everyone has a key task. So when I'm on that map, I wait to do mine to see if people don't do it or like act suspicious. Because usually people just go straight to it.
Man, that's crazy.
Yeah, that's a task that every crewmate will have. So you know somebody's an imposter if they don't do it, or if they're like weird about it.
On the time where I didn't have to do that, like the.
Oh, I already did that. I already did that. Oh wait, did it go through twice? Why did it go through twice?
If like it should be, if nobody has it, then no one has it. And
but I already did it.
One person has it, then everybody has it. But like you won't always have it.
Okay. Oh, we're missing somebody.
Yeah, I can't get in.
You already know why I changed my color. You already know why I changed my color. You already know, bro.
I have time.
Why is
this shit not working?
Huh?
What's your region? Are you on NA?
Yeah.
You just gotta give it a little second.
Sometimes you have to try a couple.
It was just doing me like that, and I just got in.
Yeah, I did it like freaking 8 times.
I can just make a new one.
Oh, wait, I think. Never mind, it messed up again.
Alright, you know, it's two of the same at the last two digits.
Yeah, I would say it out loud, but you know.
I know you don't want
I don't want to do that.
Why are y'all spamming that in my chat? Why are y'all spamming them glizzies in my chat?
Yeah,
what are y'all trying
I'm,
to say?
Disconnected from the server. All
right, here, I'll make a new one.
Okay, everybody leave.
Oh my gosh, bro. Boy, his mic is low. I brought it up to the highest I could bring it. That's just how his mic is. Y'all are something else, bro.
As soon as we all left?
Yes.
Oh my god.
I left already. It's okay.
Why am I getting so much hate? Why is everybody killing me every first round, bro? What did I do?
I think you might want to save what people doing.
You might have to change that color, bro.
I went downstairs and then everybody just...
I was like, why is he going downstairs? I'm like, why? Why? We supposed to stay together and you went downstairs.
You closed chat.
Alright, mine just loading.
I'm trying to get in.
Yeah, mine's trying to get in too.
Disconnected.
Yeah, mine got disconnected the first time.
Is it still? Is that you doing with the
reliable packet one? We might have to do a different region.
Yeah, that's what mine's kept saying.
You then.
Okay.
Well, watch as soon as you leave, I get in.
Right. Then
yeah.
Oh, site. Never mind.
All right, I'm putting the new code and it's gonna be EU.
Okay, got you. Y'all chat.
Y'all are something else,
bro.
Y'all are something else.
Okay. I know they're not in the comments. Like, yo, Jazz.
They're like, what's the code?
Am I gonna get a W? Like, I'm trying to get. Listen.
Question a bunch of times already. Like, what's the code? Christy, could we join?
Listen.
Can we join?
Actually, let me switch to this one. I want to get at least two dubs as imposter. At least two. I just need two before I get off this stream. I just need two. If I could get two, then I can't even say I'm S tier no more after those last two games I played. I can't even say that. Yo, Jay is a slum god. Thank you for the 99 cent. Thank you. Appreciate you. Oh, they waiting on me. See, look, I'm over here. You can't even hear him.
I've set up his kill strategy right now.
I know, right?
Hey, listen. If y'all want to do this, we could do this, you know?
Oh, we could do this. I'm not scared.
Hey, I'm just playing. Don't vote me.
I'm good. I'm actually good this time. I don't want none of that. I'm good.
Dwayne, like, y'all be giving to me too much, so.
Yo, Reezy. I'm trying. You know how this game be.
Did you change to EU?
Did you change it to EU?
Oh, I didn't know we was going across the seas.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, bro.
Oh my god, you gotta talk.
Oh my god.
No one do that. I have to just jiggle my
I'm head. In here, bro.
Yeah, that was pretty good. That was pretty good.
Yes. Okay, we're all in here.
All right, let's get it.
Hey, y'all. Right. Remember when Travis Scott was on stage? He's like,
when he fell?
This nigga fell.
Oh my gosh, here we go. Crewmate again. Let's get it. All right, I need to stick with somebody. I'm gonna stick with, let's see. Do I have a medbay task? I do. Okay, bet. Ah, but it's not here though. It's this one. I was trying to clear my name. I think so. I was sitting here thinking, like, why did I even switch to Twitch in the first place? When I could get, you know, more of y'all watching over here. It just didn't make any sense. Okay, I need to stay alive, bruh. I need to stay alive. Jasmine. Nah, Jasmine, you look crazy! You look crazy! Man!
I'm going with Melon.
I know.
Okay. Why are you chasing me?
Why are you chasing me?
I didn't even get to say who the...
Let Jazz go.
Right, okay, so I found the body in the little, navigation, I think? Like, where you shoot the stuff at? And the only person I saw leave the area was Christine.
What did you find?
I promise y'all, every time I be getting ready to run.
Alright, so Mother Ross is doing a mission. Now, sit
let's listen to them first. I'll talk to y'all once we get this over with.
No, okay, I saw you.
I'm here. I'm sorry. I'm here again, dead. Hopefully we can still win, though. Hopefully we can still win.
And you sat there and you came back up. And when you were sitting there, you was like,
oh my gosh, dude.
Because you were doing trash. And I watched you do trash. And now I know the truth and I followed you.
Only when Mother Rose did it.
I didn't do any tasks.
Twice. I know. That's what I'm saying.
How did I get red again? How did I even get the red color again?
Okay. Well, I'm only going to say that I'm suspicious of Christine because that was the only one that I saw coming from that area.
Dude, it's like I can't even rip the red off me. Like it's a part of my soul, my body.
I went down to go to that to O2 to do the trash. I saw Melon in there, so I'm like, okay, I don't trust her. Let me back out. She was coming out, so I went to navigation. I did the navigation task. The Melon came in, and I left. Melon chased me for a little bit, so I ran. Rico passed me going down, and that's when I passed Jazz, and I went up to do my task in that room. So if Rico died, I think it's Melon, because Melon chased me.
What? For a little bit. You literally just had it, and then you say Melon? You said you just passed Jazz.
Can I talk? Chasing my ass.
Okay, if I talk?
Let Melon talk.
Okay. I went to O2 for my first task. It was putting the leaves in the little machine. The oxygen sabotage immediately went off. I immediately did it. Christine came up behind me, but she kept coming in and out of the room I was in, so I was scared of her. She went to navigation, and I was sus. I was afraid that she killed somebody, so I checked the navigation room that she was in, but it was clear. I came down, I met up with Rose, and I met up with Charlie. I didn't see anybody there, and then I followed them because I wanted to be in a group. Charlie to trash, and then I knew Charlie was a human.
Yeah, she going in right now. Golly! Okay, she didn't take a breath yet.
Why are you chasing me to admin?
I was following you because I know you're safe.
Who are we voting for?
How do you know?
I'm looking at Christine and Melon. That's it.
Do trash and that's something only a crewmate can have. I saw it. Visual task
on. I'm skipping.
That's fine. Vote for me. That's fine. Throw me out, I guess.
Damn.
Well, good luck.
I'm looking at Christine and Melon.
Let me try and put this overlay on. How do I do the overlay? All right, now I can talk to y'all, man. Listen, y'all. I don't know what it is, bruh, but as soon as I like get a little bit of suspicion and I get to running, as soon as I take off running, like, let me hit this button, bruh, because I really feel like it's about to be raps for me. As soon as that clicks in my brain, the whole screen goes red. I'm getting stabbed in my neck every single time. Every single time, bruh. Let me try and get this overlay turned on. How do I even turn it on, bruh? Enable in-game overlay is shift in what? Shift in apostrophe? Oh, wait, no. I'm tripping, bruh. This is a whole different... I can't even do it on this. If I want to do it, I have to go on Discord on this computer. Because I really want to see who's talking at the specific time. I'll have to set that up for next stream. I can't do it now. Oh well, let me get my task done. Dead again. And here y'all go with these glizzies again. Task complete. I don't even know what I just did right there. Let's go. Uh-huh. Yep. Done. What's next? All these dang tasks! What? Melon died too. Jazz, I was about to take off running to hit that button and you murked me.
Both of them literally vented on me. I'm like, where the fuck is everybody at? Are you kidding me? Listen, Mel, I'm sorry, but you were chasing me. You didn't make
Yo, Dwayne.
You didn't hit me with no crossover. You didn't like, oh yeah, I'm gonna back up a little bit to get on your face. You literally ran with me.
I agree, Mel. You kind of made yourself look suspicious.
You did. You did kind of chase me a little bit. I'm sorry,
Melon. Bruh, you gotta.
I'm sorry, Melon.
I didn't care.
You guys are way hey, Rose, keep that red color, please.
Like, literally, way too sus.
Krista, good shit. Good shit, Krista. Good shit, Krista.
Yo.
I saw Charlie get capped, and then I saw Dante in the corner. I was like, yeah, I gotta get you too.
Yo, I'm sitting here doing my task all the way on the right side of the map, chilling. I see Jazz just sitting all the way back, just watching me. I'm like, you know what? Let me hit this button, bro. She's about to kill me. As soon as I step right in front of her, I'm dead.
And then I tried to vent, but I was going the wrong way. No, wait, with Rico. No, that was with Rico. I self-reported on accident, yo.
That's crazy.
Because, like, when I killed him, I was standing right on top of the body, and I couldn't see my mouse, and so I was trying to run, and then it said body was reported.
Why did y'all double team me, though? What was up
y'all just started ganging up on other people, so I just broke
away. I was at navigation, and wasn't shit there. I was about to get y'all out.
Dwayne, you're not in the game, bro.
I know I'm not in the game.
They be killing me. It's either I get killed, or I get just thrown off. What? Imposter or not, that's why I changed my color because apparently, if you're red, they said that you're instantly getting voted out instantly, like you're just automatically suspicious for being red. I don't know why, I don't know if it's because red is just an aggressive color.
It was like all of us was kind of,
I don't know. I appreciate the 50 though, bro. Thank you, Parmesan.
You gotta do a task or something, you didn't do no task.
Let's go.
Sorry, Melon. God damn, that was the fastest round of fucking.
Yeah, for real.
Yeah, that was dumb.
Yo, they killed me, and they both. I'm like, what the fuck are they doing? They both in navigation. Then the motherfuckers both vented. I'm like, what the fuck? Oh, I got disconnected.
Oh.
Back out?
All right, so let's back out. Yeah, let's back out. All
right, let's go.
Let me put the same. All right, back out.
Oh, different code.
Oh, no, you put the same one in.
Yeah, just the same one.
Okay.
Even the game wanna kill my ass. God damn.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. When I saw Rico by himself, I was kind of happy because I was like, he said, "Who wants to smoke?" So I was like, "I do."
That is great. Like, you literally became the imposter. You coded the game to become the imposter to kill me. That's crazy. That is crazy.
I haven't been imposter this whole day until just then. So I was like, all right, bet.
All right, let's go.
Okay, I cannot fail. Let's get it. I'm not doing nothing crazy, not doing nothing ridiculous. We over here cooling, getting these tasks in. Cool, everybody's chilling. Nice. I'm going this way. I'm not even gonna get the first kill. I'll let Charlie get the first kill. But Rose was looking. Ooh. She could have got knocked off right there.
Hello?
What's going on?
Rico out of here right now, bro.
What did he do?
Huh? What happened?
Get Rico. He faking Taz, bro.
Oh my gosh. I literally did the upload task.
No.
I mean the twisting thing.
Y'all know the task that only take like 1 second to do when you just turn a little knob?
Yeah.
I was literally talking to my chat. Oh my gosh, dude. Are you? Y'all really gonna? I really hope y'all don't vote me off of this nonsense, bro.
Good old looking at the chat.
I really hope y'all don't vote me off of this nonsense, bro. This is crazy.
I'm not gonna vote him off because of that, but. I'm listening, boys. I'm watching. I'm a watch.
Watch me. Stick with me. Do what you need to do.
I'm over here, boys. I don't know. Yeah, that was kind of quick.
I don't know.
That doesn't even make any sense.
I'm watching y'all too.
I'm a watch.
Yeah. Please do, bro.
Stop looking at your chat.
You cheater.
Oh my gosh.
Right.
They're not giving me no information.
Like exposed or someone accidentally
we're voting Melon.
Okay, I'm not gonna look at my chat. I'm sorry.
How? You must be impossible if you're looking at a chat. That's what I'm saying.
We're skipping.
Rose, are you crazy?
Why'd you say Melon?
I was reading my chat. So I didn't know what was going on.
Wait, why Melon vote Rico?
He said he was reading his chat. Only the imposters read chat.
That is true, though. That is true.
Oh my gosh. Are you serious? They just, all of a sudden, everybody just become Inspector Gadget detectives. They know every little trick in the book. They know everything that we do. All of a sudden, y'all just grade A and, you know, like, y'all just know what y'all doing. You know what? I was about to knock you off if I had my thing over here doing me like that. That's crazy. All of a sudden, they just become like pro crewmates. Like, bro, are you serious? Get knocked off. I really hope Rose didn't see that. I really hope Rose didn't. Ooh, nice. I mean, Melon. Nice, nice, nice. She went the other way. I'm gonna stick with her. Dang it. I hope Dante don't go in there though. Oh my gosh, he literally just killed her. I'm gonna chill with Poised. I know Poised gonna try and snitch on me though. Let me get to Poised. I need to get to Poised. I'm gone. I need to get away from this side of the map. I need to get far away. Oh my gosh, we're getting kills. We're getting bodies. Charlie is going crazy. Oh my goodness. I'm chilling with Krista. I'm chilling with them.
Yo, Rico, why are you chasing me?
It's Rico.
Bro?
I think it's Rico.
I was literally about to chill with y'all. I was literally like, let me chill with them. I don't want to be alone. That's literally what I was saying in my head.
I was in the room to. I was an admin to upload.
I just got out of med bay doing my task.
Did the upload and then Rico kind of stayed in. He came in as I left, stood at the thing for a little bit, and then walked out. And he followed me for a little bit and then went back down. And I went up.
I would have killed you if that's it. Okay. You know what? That's what I'm saying. I'm trying to. I went to med bay. I literally went to med bay, came back out. And I was coming over here to chill with Krista and whoever else was there. I couldn't see it.
All I know is this. When Rico ran past Man Bay, I was doing the green thing. So you can see the green stuff going up behind me. So I'm
yeah, yeah. Rico. You was cool.
I'm out of this.
You solid.
To clear my name, I'm going to just say me and Dwayne were over there trying to do wires. And me and Dwayne were suspect of both of each other.
Yeah, they were suspect.
Yeah. We kept on going back and forth because I was suspect of him. I think he suspected me. I don't know. But I'm looking at him like he was the killer, but he didn't kill me like for a long time, so I'm assuming that he's not.
There's four people dead, and last time there wasn't four people dead, so that means people must have done double kills. So
I'm literally just trying to chill with y'all, bro. I'm really not trying to be alone.
What have you done then? What have you done if you're just trying to chill?
I did. Okay, I went and did the crystal task, right?
The one that you spin
in the middle to connect the two things in the center. The one that Dante was suspicious of me about, right? I did that one. The yellow thing in the middle, the little crystal that you turn and then it's a switch.
It ain't no crystal.
What? Same difference. And then I went into the electrical. I went into the electrical. I did the wires task over there, right? Came back around because I was gonna head over to med bay because I had to do the little test tube thing.
That's when you ran past me.
Exactly. I ran past you, and then I was like, you know what? I don't want to be out here alone. Let me go pull up to the middle and see if I could group up with somebody because I don't want to. And I seen you, Krista, and somebody else.
If y'all waste a vote on me, y'all they're gonna win.
Christine is fine because she was in navigation. I think it's Rico.
What? Are you serious? Man, whatever, bro.
We know you did it, sorry. And if you didn't, sorry.
It's like we know it's you, but if it's not.
I can never just get away with a dang thing on this game, bro. Everything is just Rico. I'm about to act mad suspicious when I'm a crewmate, bro. I'm throwing, bro. I'm throwing. I'm throwing, bro. I can't get away with a thing. I literally can't get away with nothing. I thought I had a solid case there. Oh my gosh. I really feel like it don't matter what I say though. Like honestly, it don't matter, bro. I could give them the best case ever. I could tell them that I was over here. I could be sitting right next to somebody that's not even an imposter. I'm still gone for some whatever reason. That's how I feel, y'all. That's just how I feel. Like it's just instant. All right, let's see. Okay, let's see what Charlie gonna do, bro. I don't get it, bro. They just either I'm just trash now, or I don't know. I have no clue. I'm gonna try and get a sabotage in next. Let's see what Charlie is. Charlie about to get this kill right here? Why did he run out? He should have did it. Well, I don't think Chris has seen him anyway. It was cool. I'll give it like a B. I don't know. I'm just trying to get one imposter win in, bro. Just one. It's real hard now. Oh, Charlie, come on, bro. Get this kill, bro. Oh, he's going for it. Nice. He got a dip though. Nice, he's gone. Oh, Chris is about to find the body. I said I hit the lights. Ooh, she's not gonna even suspect him.
Found the body. It was on the right side in front of O2. I just came up from communications. Who was last over here? Where were you, Jazzy and Dwayne, since you guys were together?
I'm in electrical, and Dwayne is following me. So I'm assuming that his tasks are done. Are your tasks done?
My tasks are not done.
I can't hear Dwayne, so I don't know what he's saying.
I was on mute.
All they gotta hear is, I think it's Rico, and I'm out of there. I swear, that's all they gotta say.
That's all I'm saying, bro. Because
I think it's you now.
I'm about to put my.
No. The reason why I say that is because I'm doing my task in electrical, and Dwayne has been hanging around me a lot, and he could have killed me a lot of times, and he did not. So I think that is Charlie.
Every time I see you two, y'all together. So
yeah. I'm gonna make my voice like this.
I'm thinking that it's Charlie.
And I'm gonna be like, I think it's Rico.
It's Crystal or Charlie. Is he gonna get up?
And see if they kill me.
Dwayne could have killed me a million times, yo.
It's because I'm telling the truth. Look.
Okay, that doesn't mean anything, though, Jazz.
Yeah, why would y'all trust each other so much?
I'm doing my task.
Dwayne, I know.
Listen to me. Wait. It's Charlie because we would have lost already if it was Dwayne and Jasmine. And I found the body over because I just did reactor, and it was me, Dwayne, and Jasmine. And Charlie was like waiting behind. I think it's Charlie.
What do you mean, wait behind?
I'm thinking it's Charlie.
Golly.
The reason why is because
I think they just got better at being crewmates, bro. Honestly.
The little matching thing. I had to match. I think it's
they be on it every time now.
Charlie and Rico was also imposter. No, I'm deadass.
You're about to lose. I'm telling you, Jazz and Dwayne are sticking together. That's why.
I am not the killer, so I know it's not me.
Yeah, bro. It's GG. It's GG.
I know it's not me. I think it's Charlie, yo.
It's GG.
It's one of you two.
It's GG. Thank you, Cody, for the 15. But it's GG. GG.
What are we?
Right, I think.
Yeah, we would have lost already. That us. No.
Yeah, y'all got it. Babe, but listen though. Okay. I got a question to ask y'all.
Thank God, I'm crewmate every match.
I got a question to ask y'all though. It's an honest question, okay? So when y'all hear somebody go, it's Rico. Do y'all even like Do y'all just automatically just vote or like? Just,
it's this person.
No, I
need
to. I looked at you on electrical, bro. Your shit didn't move, bro.
Right? I thought the bar doesn't even move up like that. Unless it like.
Bro, I knew Christine. I was there faking the mission. She came in there. And then I went right to Dante at that corner. Like, oh, he about to die.
Bro, he was faking Taz right off the rip.
The minute I realized, okay, when Charlie killed me, Rico was the other one for sure. Because Rico was his butcher. When he's like, you me and
Big. Yo, I thought me and Charlie was about to get the dub, bro. We was on a killing spree at first.
Once I got you out, I was like, yeah, it's about to be a GG. Because Jazz and Dwayne was sticking together, so I couldn't get one of them. So I was like, all right.
Yeah.
Yeah, but see, when you turned it on me, I was like, yeah, it gotta be you. Because I know I'm not. So that's why I'm like, it gotta be you.
Exactly, you know. Mm-hmm. But that's why I had to make it seem like everybody else. I still have to throw it. Like, nah, I don't know.
That's why I kept on bringing the same point up. You kept bringing it up. I'm like, so if he was by me the whole time, he could have killed me already. Right. It would have been over.
Many times. Many over.
Charlie also didn't vote to get Rico out.
I did. Once I saw three of them, I heard up and clicked it to make it look real because I wanted three of them. I heard up and clicked it.
Ready? Yeah.
Man, y'all are like on it today, bro. Y'all are some real crewmates for real.
We got our eyes on you.
All right, let me try and do my thing. Let me check my tasks, actually. Actually, you know what? Let me stick with somebody to see if they actually legit real quick. Let me see. Anybody at Medbay? Cool. Poise at Medbay cooling? Bet. I know who I'm chilling with then. I'm chilling with y'all. Look at Poise looking at me, though. I already know how Poise finna be. Poise God be like, it's Rico. Come on, bro. Let's get it going. Y'all gonna chill with me? Don't leave me hanging and then vote me off, y'all. Yo, real quick. I just want to say something, Poise. I seen you get scanned.
Yeah, Poise.
Bro, I'm trying to. Poise, I'm trying to chill with you, bro. Do not look at me suspicious, bro. I'm trying to chill with y'all.
Why were you in Medbay in the first place?
Because I wanted to see who was official so I could chill with. That's literally why I went.
I suspect.
Can I say where I found the body at?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. All right, I was leaving navigation, went down, and there were shields, and then Charlie's body was in there. Like, it looked like Charlie was doing shields, and then he got killed as he was doing it. So, who was the last one over there?
Well, me, Rico, and...
Yeah, me, Rico. Yeah. I said me, Rico.
Me and Mother Rose were in electrical.
Krista?
I just said
we were it's me, Krista, and Poise at Medbay.
Talking, my bad. So I'm just trying to make sure. Rose,
yeah. She was with me in electrical.
Okay.
I just walked past electrical.
Did you see them?
Nah. Well, no.
I was about to say.
I just saw Charlie's body alone, so I don't know who did it.
Yeah, Dwayne, where were you?
I was just doing. I went weapons right there. Electrical. Calm down.
No,
Electrical's like not even near.
No, weapons. The electrical thing up the weapons is literally right up there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I want to. Can I put my suspicions out in the air real quick?
Go ahead.
Okay. Yeah.
Jasmine and Mother Rose, y'all were together. Y'all right by the body. I just automatically have to suspect y'all.
Hold on. Who's saying that, Rico?
I saw Jasmine, the green bar went up when she went up. That's a fair deduction, you know. Yeah, it's just a fair deduction, but I mean, that doesn't mean a thing in this game. I know it don't mean shit at all, but I'm just saying I know I didn't do it, so I'm looking at everybody now. I'm looking at Rico because he said me. He would say that anyway.
Hey, listen, I'm cooling with Poison and Krista if they let me chill with them and they don't snitch on me for some weird reason.
I'm gonna continue to do my task.
Okay, next time,
Task. Let's get them tasked in.
Okay,
bet. Let's get them tasked in.
Let's get them tasks in.
Please.
What was that sound? What did she just say at the end? Y'all said access? Nah, it's too late. I can't do that this round. I'm gonna do it next round if I'm a crewmate though. I can't do it this round, bro. I'm trying to win now. Hold on, let me chill with them. Oh, look, I got a task right here too. Bet. Let's get it, y'all. I got one right here. Y'all don't leave me. Where's Poised at? Oh, he's doing this task. Okay. Cool. I got one right here. Bet. I gotta go up to admin. Whoa, the lights. Oh no. I lost them. Who's here? Okay, Krista's here. Come on. Oh, I thought I just got murked.
Right outside of security. Right outside of security.
Okay.
Who was it? Who did it?
I have no idea. Me and Krista was chilling.
Cafeteria, top left cafeteria.
I saw it on camera. Come on, just say it, bro. Just say it.
What? Oh, wait. There's not. They go vote. If you saw a vote.
Yeah, who is it?
I didn't see anything on camera. Poise was the first one to say something, bro. To make it seem like he don't know what I'm talking about. It's not Poise.
Yeah, we was chilling with Poise.
Okay.
Yeah. That man was trying to catch somebody lacking.
Hey man, you never know. Some people, you know, just be like, you got it.
You sound real relieved, Poise. I don't know.
Okay, well I don't know. I just seen it.
Jasmine and Rose, I'm still looking at them. They're still both alive, so I just have to.
Alright, whatever. If I vote me, that's gonna be the dumbest decision.
I'm not gonna vote yet.
Cafeteria at the top left. How the hell is it me?
I'm not gonna vote yet. There's two of y'all. Remember that.
Because it's you know what? Go ahead. Go vote me out.
I'm not. Look at her already ready to vote her.
You're really doing a lot. I'm doing a lot because
it's dumb as shit. I was saying I'm gonna skip. I'm not ready to vote yet. I just gotta get some more information.
Go
ahead. Be suspicious. You said you was on cams and then you just said you went on cams. How do you know what
last time? Even Melon girl was like innocent last time and she was going hard. So it's like, can't just say like, oh, just
yeah, that's true. But I'm aligning two small things right now. So I'm just waiting for the big one to hit. And then I got
I just want to know what is the big point.
Okay. Here's my two points.
Okay.
You and Rose was together when y'all found the body. Y'all was so buddy together. Y'all said y'all were.
I was by myself.
Literally. Yeah, I was.
Y'all said that. Didn't they say that they were together, y'all?
No, we didn't. Y'all the one that said that. I did say that. I said I was down there by myself, saw Charlie in the shields by himself. I didn't see anybody.
Curious. Very curious.
Now I'm really looking at y'all crazy because.
Go look. It's not me.
Yo, man. All I know is I'm about to dump some leaves out on the top of the cafeteria. And if you want to see some leaves go out in space, come to your boys. North.
I'm in the top left of the cafeteria. Let's go.
All right. Hey, boys, Krista, hey, we still cool?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
All right, bet. All right, I'm skipping, bro. But I'm on to them. Didn't y'all hear them say that they were together? Didn't y'all hear them say that? Come on, y'all. Don't tell me I'm crazy now. Yes or no? They were like, we're together. Me and Rose. We still gotta fix these lights. Hold on, where's Krista? Where's Boys? Okay, bet. We together. Where's the lights at? Yo, y'all stick with me now. Come on. Where did Poise go? Don't tell me Poise got bodied in that darkness. Where did Poise go? Okay, he scared me. Cool. Alright, hey y'all, I got a task in electrical. Oh, okay, he gotta do that one. Okay, cool. I gotta do this task over here, y'all. What if somebody's in their electrical getting a body right now? When is this door gonna open? Look at, bruh. I'm looking at Jasmine nuts right now, bruh. I really am, y'all. I'm sorry, but I really am. Okay, we're gonna let Poise get his task in. This is gonna take forever for us to do our task though, this way, but whatever. They going this way? Boys don't care. He said, let me get my task in. Look at Rose! Look at Rose running! Who?
What happened?
Dante's body's in admin. Oh no. At the bottom right.
Jazz, you just ran that way.
I kind of feel like Jasmine.
Jazz, you literally just ran that way. Poise, Krista, y'all seen her run that way, right?
I'm in that room because I did a task. Y'all, oh my god.
She ran that way and she could have self-reported. Melon, where were you?
I'm in like navigation area.
I feel like y'all just want me dead at this point because
we just seen Rose. We just seen Rose by us.
Yeah, everyone just came bottom left.
Yeah.
We gotta pull somebody off, so.
Jasmine, I'm sorry. Yeah. It's about that time. It's about that time.
Go through my tasks with the wires. Then there goes.
It's about that time.
Y'all just want me dead, so go ahead.
Guilty. Guilty. Guilty.
Y'all voting out the wrong person.
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna vote for Jasmine.
Okay. Y'all dumb as hell. Go ahead.
We got him. We got him. We got him.
I think
it's you. I think it's you, Jasmine. I'm sorry. And I think you know it too. I mean, of course you know it.
I hope I get an apology at the end of this match.
Nah. Because you're it.
I don't know.
It's not me, but go ahead.
Rose, we're on you next, though. We're on you next, Rose.
I'm telling the truth.
And Melon, we on you too, because me, Krista, and Poise been together the entire time.
Y'all just want me dead, so I'm just like, go ahead.
Dude, every time I'm around y'all always like act like I'm gonna kill you. So I've just been doing my solo task.
Anything anybody does is suspicious
like,
at this point.
Literally,
y'all
every
gonna lose if y'all
round,
vote me out, but y'all already voted, so they lost.
Through, you always vote me off.
So y'all hear her, right?
Won. The imposters won. That's
He's
it.
He's gonna be watching admin.
Facts. Thank you for that info.
Well. Oh, wait,
but don't tell me no more.
All right, let me skip because it's not me. So, imposters won.
Okay. All right, we gotta stick like glue. I got one here. Come on. Look at the lights going off. Where's Krista at? Where are y'all at? Okay, Poise is here. Is this even the light?
And what the fuck did I say?
Hey, Jazz, I'm gonna be real with you. I was an idiot for doing that. I was an idiot for voting for you. I'm gonna be real.
Just stay with me, Jazz.
If she stayed with you, she would have died. They were double
killing. Yes, I was suspicious of everybody. I saw the body by myself, so that's why I said I was by myself.
They were
it's one of them. And y'all just
switched
it to
Jazz,
me
Jazz,
for some reason.
Jazz,
you're scaring
us. Melon,
Jazz, but you was acting real crazy, though. You can't act like you wasn't acting crazy.
I feel intimidated.
Wait.
That's
because I'm telling the truth. That's why.
Hold on. Jazz, when I saw that third body, I was like, she shouldn't report it because you were the one finding out the body. So I knew that I knew once you reported that last one, it was going to start pointing at you.
But then I was going to be suspicious if I wasn't there doing my task, which I was, and then I didn't report it. I would be suspicious.
Bruh, she was acting crazy, though.
They were double killing.
Am I losing my mind? Yo, I think I might be going crazy playing this game, y'all. I don't know who to trust.
Right?
And
that's why I didn't stick around nobody.
And then Rose jumped in a vent, and I was like,
oh,
y'all went hard on me for no reason, yo.
Jazz, I'm sorry, but now you see how I feel.
I was like, oh, so who's killing him? Me
and you? But does Jazz get her apology?
I know.
Oh, I've been apologized. I'm sorry, Jazz. You didn't deserve that.
It's all right. I was getting heated because I was telling the truth. I'm like, yo. Why are y'all expecting me and I'm by myself?
Because you were by yourself, that's why! We don't know who to trust.
Are y'all ready again?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's get it.
You just busted a nut, didn't you?
Wait a damn minute.
Oh boy, it's me and Rose. Rose is a nice imposter, though. No, Rose is a nice imposter, bro. I'm gonna be real with you. She is a nice I'm gonna stick with Rose, actually. I'm gonna stick with Rose. Where'd she go? She is a nice imposter, bruh. Like, we'd be suspecting her, but she still win. She still win either way. She never gets voted off. What?
Damn.
What's the word?
What happened?
What?
Dwayne, we can't hear you.
Dwayne, you're muted.
What's
the?
It's Dwayne. He tried to vent and called something. Oh, Dwayne. Dwayne.
Who?
Dwayne.
Which mission did you guys do first?
The leaves. We were both doing the leaves.
Why didn't it move though? It didn't move.
Yeah, it did.
Okay. Okay.
It just moved.
Okay. I'm gonna play into this.
It was just up there.
And it moved.
Hey, what are you doing?
What did he vote for already?
I just skipped, okay? This call is malarkey, okay?
Jasmine is safe, and I'm safe.
Never mind. I'm not playing into this.
No.
I'm skipping.
Everybody go to melee right now.
Look at me do tasks right now.
No, everybody come to melee right now. You gotta see my.
Bro, we all got our own stuff to do too. All right, let's go.
Get touched by these green lasers.
Have a task in melee. I'll go see the melee.
Come watch my body get touched by these green lasers.
Why are they doing this? Why is everybody trying to get confirmed now?
I'm doing my task and weapon.
Okay. Y'all do y'all stupid little tasks. Y'all do y'all stupid tasks. I'm gonna do my task here. Whatever. Sir?
I fucking can't. Hello?
You know what, Loki? Loki? I'm done.
Bro, listen,
y'all, I literally just got up in there. I know it looks crazy. Y'all probably suspect me. It's Rico, I know. I literally just got in there. What do you mean? I didn't run out.
Yes, you did.
Oh my God. Y'all gotta be the imposters doing this to me. Y'all have to be the imposters doing this to me. There is absolutely no way. There is absolutely no way. They have to be the imposters. Y'all have to be the imposters, bro. There is no way y'all are doing this to me. I literally just got in there.
So if you just got in there, then who killed
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Y'all literally.
The body was in O2.
Go ahead and vote for me. I already know y'all gonna vote me off. I know y'all gonna vote me off.
Go in there so I know it's not her. And we saw Rico run out.
I know you. That is crazy how y'all. Whatever. Vote me off, bro. I know they're the imposters.
Let me say this real quick. All right, look. I was purposely messing with D because he thought it was me. I was purposely. But look. But when I was messing with him, you were with him the entire time, Rico. Soon as I left, 2 seconds later, somebody reported his body.
That is. Oh my gosh, dude.
I was purposely messing with him. Because D is already suspicious of me. Yeah. I was purposely.
Why?
You and him were in that room.
Why did they have to walk up? It's like I'm just having the worst timing ever. The worst timing. I'm over here really slipping, bro.
I thought the next time you were gonna be better.
Listen. I know it sounds crazy, but vote me. I'll do my task. Whatever, bro.
Okay.
It's early in the game. We can still get a dub, bro.
I'm skipping.
That's crazy to me.
Why are you skipping?
Because I never snitch on you, daddy.
Because it's his partner.
What?
Right, I'm like,
no,
why?
Dante's hand.
Yeah, only two people came.
I literally only said that just to clear mother so she could continue, bro.
Yeah, Dante.
Just in case anybody has any sort of like suspicions that I'm not the person, but it's GG, bro. It's GG, bro. I'm over here selling today. I'm over here selling like. Yeah.
See me,
I'm over here selling like a dang businessman, bro. I'm over here selling like a businessman right now. I can't even call myself S tier no more. What is this stream titled, bro? What is this stream titled? Rico the S tier imposter. Gotta change that, bro. I gotta change that, dude. That's crazy. Eden, Rico. That's nuts, bro. I really gotta change this. I can't even call myself S tier, bro. I've been selling the entire time I've been imposter.
Oh my god, no!
Melon, what were you?
What was the body?
Yeah, where was the body?
Mother? Mother?
I was going left.
You right, bro. I really should have just hopped in the vent, bro.
Okay, where's the body? You passed it. I think you went up in there.
I should have just hopped in the vent too.
I think you went up in there. Hello?
I should have just hopped in the vent, bro.
I think
was there even a vent in there though?
You went up in there.
I gotta stop doing to start doing that, bro. I be forgetting that those things exist.
You know what I'm saying? I stopped, you know what I'm saying? Brother needs some gas, you know what I'm saying? Right outside electrical, you know what I'm saying? I see her run past me, you know what I'm saying? Look like she had her body in her hand. She dumped it out in the electrical and hit the big bags.
Okay,
how oh my gosh.
People walk past you. Big bags. And you're gonna save me?
Ellen also walked up from the south, up from where the electrical area was into reactor and kind of went in.
I can't believe this.
Okay,
Please
listen to me, please. I saw Jasmine do the rocket, so I knew she was safe, and I've been following her. And then we went into storage. I did storage. Christine was there. Jasmine went left. I tried to find her. I didn't know she went to electrical, so I passed electrical and went up to reactor. The reason I was doing like the in and out is because I was trying to see if Jasmine was in there, but I saw it was y'all. And then I
right.
They might get Melon up out of here though. They might get Melon up out of here. Right for right now, I'm C tier, y'all. Until I get some dubs under my belt, I'm C tier. I'm sorry.
And I was passing and I saw Poison.
I'm sorry. Hey.
And then you guys.
Hey, shout out to y'all that's in here though. All the 11K. This is crazy. I did not think we would have this many people in here. I appreciate y'all. Hit that subscribe if you've never seen me before. If this is your first time seeing my face. Subscribe, bro.
Not
I promise y'all, I don't know what's going on today. I'm over here struggling. I'm over here struggling today.
I passed you, and two people passed you, though.
So but I usually don't play like this. I promise.
Question really quick, Poise. You said you were getting gas because I did get gas, and I was with there with
change
Jazz
it to E tier,
and then I left. Did you get gas? And then I saw you, but I don't think you went in there. I saw you like the other way.
Where?
Listen, I think it's Poise.
I saw Poise go into electrical a while before.
Man,
I skipped.
I'll take steady skipping, bro.
I just need more evidence.
Who said they gonna skip too, man?
I did.
Dang, bro. I can't believe I sold like that. I really can't believe I sold like that.
It was definitely an imposter.
I really sold like that, bro.
Oh. Y'all dead, bro. Back.
Is that a threat from the imposter?
Okay. Let's knock the lights out. Let's help Rose out a little bit. I feel like Rose could still win this because she is nice at being the. Look at her checking the cameras though. Let's just knock the lights out. Get a kill real quick. Oh, look. Rose. Oh, baby. Look at them like, what are they? Did they even turn the lights back on? I'm pretty sure they did by now. All right. I'm going to do another sabotage. Let's see. I could slick. Hold on, bro. Next time somebody walks up in this room, I'm gonna shut the door. Nobody walks in. Okay. I would have shut the door and let. All right, we're gonna get O2 then. Okay. I'm trying to get somebody. I'm gonna check it. But nobody beat. Nice. Nice. Now I'm gonna knock the lights back out again. That way they'll be even more confused. I'm over here being nice now when I'm not even in the thing, bro. I should have been making these plays while I was alive. Knocking the lights out when after I kill somebody and then hopping in a vent, bro. S tier plays. Why wasn't I doing that before? They have no clue.
It's mother. It's mother.
And Charlie, they have a clue somehow. That's crazy.
I was following him on purpose because I see him do missions and I've been by him do missions.
Yeah, I was with Charlie and Crystal.
Whatever, do in and out of it. And then when the lights went off, Charlie, you were sitting on the left side of it. That's all I'm saying. Like, you was on the side of me and Dante and somebody else was like on the right side of that little arcade looking game thing. You were on the left, right? The lights went out, so I was like, I don't know.
Dude, the body is right in front of like electrical.
Right? I don't even know about the body. All I know is
I could have been doing my thing.
Where was the body found?
No, it was in electrical. It was in electrical. Yeah.
So it could have been somebody who was with you.
Wait, how you know? Did nobody say the body was found there yet?
Crystal,
I was with Crystal.
Okay, they have no clue. They have no clue. That was a good play to knock the lights out.
Charlie, what's up with that, bro?
They have no clue. I'm just gonna be a ghost and help.
None of y'all died, right? I was with you.
You came kind of late. You came late though.
No, I was done.
I'm not gonna throw from this point forward, bro. We gotta go in.
Oh no. Okay, yeah, I do remember that. We were running around the table.
I can't even. I don't even think I could read.
Can I say? Okay, I have weapons. It was me, Dante, Charlie, and I saw Rose. So the only people unaccounted for are Christine and Melon. So when we got to electrical, you guys were falling behind, but me and Dante got there.
Let's go. No clue. No clue is Rose. Let's go. Let's go.
It was either Christine or Melon. So what's Christine, Melon? What do you have to say?
Okay, listen.
Okay, so for me, no, hold on. I wasn't in like over by the electrical area until before I was with Dante and Krista, because I did see Krista. You did the task when it went burp. Dante was on the left side.
When it went burp.
Task on the right. Then we left. I went up to fill the reactor and the thing. Poise was in there, and then I left because I was like, I think it's him. I went up to the top. And I saw somebody pass me and go down there, but I didn't see the color. And I was up by security trying to do the wiring.
Wait, who was Poised? Who was Poised telling us to pay
attention? Mother. He said it was Mother.
When the lights went out,
Oh my gosh. And then now automatically just back to her.
I got a question. I have a question. In order for you to stop making so people can't press that middle button, do you have to actually manually press it yourself as an imposter?
No, you have to sabotage.
Yeah, I was about to say, okay. She was in there when it happened.
I don't think it's Rose because she was up there with us, and when we.
I like how you speak, Krista. I like how you speak.
She was already there.
She's not even defending herself.
I don't know about the body. I don't know.
Yeah.
I like how she talked. No way.
Did they really
just boot her out?
That is true.
No way. I thought we. Are you? Why didn't they vote? Yeah. Why did they skip?
I fucking hate it here anyway. Yeah.
Yo. Okay, I threw when I got the kill. But Rose, I was helping you with them sabotages. I was doing my thing with them sabotages.
Rico murdered the fuck out of me.
That's why I was like, it's good.
Yo, okay, listen.
Why would you kill me right there where everybody was around me?
Bro, I didn't know they were following you. I thought I was clear. I didn't. As soon as I killed you and I seen people start running in, I was like, no. Oh my gosh, that was. Hey, I'm over here selling.
Yes, sir. Appreciate it. I was like, wait, hold up. Poise is dead. Who was Poise talking about?
As soon as Rose killed me, that's when Poise came up. I was like, yo, Poise, get her.
I know.
Did you really hit that vent, though?
I know what moves I need to make.
She hit that vent, bro.
I know what moves I need to make. When I kill somebody, I need to shut the lights out.
I was like, yeah, she hit and that vent as soon as she killed you.
Or I could put a sabotage somewhere far away from there. Make everybody go there and just go with them.
The thing didn't even move when I saw you.
Man, I'm over here like, why am I not using this knowledge in the game?
Right, yeah.
I was like, because I didn't see a move. I'm not gonna no more. I'm not gonna really pay attention to
her. What happened was, after I was purposely gonna keep on following you, but when I saw you and Rico enter and I left, And then 2 seconds later, Jazz poured your body. I was like, oh, yeah, it was Rico.
Yeah. I sold. I'm not even gonna lie. I don't know. But I was hoping Rose would have sabotaged us, bro. I was trying.
Dwayne, we apologize. Come on, Dwayne, join up. We won't do it again.
God damn. You wouldn't even let me last 2 seconds before he slapped me in the back. God damn. I had a feeling he was going to kill me. I was like, as soon as he came out, I knew it. He was kind of.
I don't know what made you throw that at me. I'm sorry, y'all.
I was like, yo, the shit didn't move. I didn't see the shit move.
I was so funny when Crystal was like, no, it can't be Rose. I was like, no.
He always fucking throws, and it's always me having
to do. Oh my gosh! Okay, listen. You know what? You know what, Rose? Just for that, Rose. If we pair up again, it's GG's for us. It's a wrap for us. Yeah, I'm playing like trash today. I'm gonna be honest. Bro, do you know you're muted?
Nah, I didn't. My bad.
Thought he was about to throw. Already they on lights. Oh, nah, bruh. Where was he? What?
Somebody dead electrical.
Speed run.
Hold on, okay.
Who went to go do lights?
Listen to Crystal lie.
Who went to go do lights?
Listen to Crystal lie.
I didn't go to lights at all. Tom?
I went to the lights.
It's too late, bro. I can't even access now, bro.
It's already done, but the dead body was right there at the entrance of electrical. And
I am going to throw one game, though. I'm going to throw one game just for fun.
So I'm looking at both of y'all.
That's what I just said. I said I went there. I did the lights. When I finished the lights, I saw the body and reported it.
Well, Christine came in. Body already? The report thing already?
Listen to Krista, bro. Krista really over here doing her thing right now.
If he was doing the lights, he might not have seen the button.
I'm not muted, yo. I know I'm not muted.
I was on the right side.
I know I'm not muted.
In navigation, I was doing my test of navigation, and I saw the weapons thing going off. So I was like, let me check to see who's in there, because then I can vouch for them. I saw orange, and I saw Mother Rose, I believe. And then so I came down. Then the lights went down. So I was like, ooh, maybe one of them are real. The lights went down. I went over to do the lights, and the same thing that happened with Dante happened to me, where. We were working on the lights. The lights were on.
That sucks. That it's literally just me and Poise that went over there. Like nobody else seen us, bro. What? It was literally just me and Poise together, bro. Nobody was with us, man.
Was there what?
I was just heading. Charlie saw me going down just ahead. I was just about to go to the lecture.
Was it a double kill?
I saw Charlie at Adam.
Yeah, there's Poise's
body.
You at Adam.
Listen to Krista. There's another body in there.
I literally saw Charlie. I was going down to electrical, and like I saw him to the right, but I don't know. I just saw him go down.
And then Christine came after, and then Jasmine came after her, and then Jasmine found a body. Then it logically, Christine.
I was in there with Dante. I saw Dante because me and Dante were in there, and that's what Jasmine saw. So who said that? Because Jasmine didn't see you.
I didn't go to electrical at all.
Yeah, Jackson, she's pink and blue. Me and Dante were in there, but somebody just said that I came after them. How could you
say that? I said you came after Dante. If Dante came in first, you came in the middle, and then Jasmine came in after you and found a body. I'm just saying, logically, it kind of seems like it's Christmas.
They have no clue. Like, listen, y'all.
I'm on shield.
Next game, if I'm a crewmate, I'm going to act suspicious. And I'm gonna throw it. I just wanna see how they would act, bruh. I just feel like they'll automatically just be like, it's me. Like, they wouldn't even look at the real imposters. Let's see what happens.
Whoa, what the fuck?
I'm watching.
Bro, I was really gonna chill with Poise the whole game because I was like, man, we'll be all right. We'll be all right. Go do something else. Okay. Electrical. Christine's gonna get clapped in here if she don't. Careful. Okay, Jasmine is cooling. Okay.
Ooh. Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Did you find someone?
Yes. We got one.
Who?
Krista,
who?
I seen you kill Charlie what? On the camera. 4K. I caught you.
In 4K! In 4K!
Let's not waste no time.
In 4K!
I believe you. Okay, wait. Why?
Crystal clear! All the pixels were there! Every single pixel!
Damn, like, bro. Why are you going so fast?
Why y'all gotta do this, bro?
First off, where'd you see it? Because weren't the lights off?
No, they got insta-fix. I fixed them immediately.
In 4K! How'd you get caught in 4K?
Before the lights? After the lights?
Before what happened, it doesn't matter. You killed Charlie. Okay, I seen it with my eyes.
God. Was it before lights or after lights?
You didn't even let her.
Dante, prove it. Say where the body was. Say where it happened, and then tell him to go look.
Krista, is Krista in?
Well, I guess the body's gone by now.
That was
Dwayne.
No, it's not Dwayne. Wait, was it Dwayne? I can't remember if Dwayne was the one that killed Poise. I think it was actually.
He said the exact same thing. I said, let her speak.
Guys, here I am. Wrap it up, guys. Come on.
Oh, it's Jasmine. Guys. Right, she said exactly.
Now it gotta be
even.
I was just being a stand-in.
No, I'm not saying it's you, but I'm saying the way
don't even
where did you see her kill? Where was she?
Explain it.
She was by O2 or navigation, across from navigation, wherever that is.
Okay.
I seen her
too. It's over there, though.
Wait, Krista, what is your defense?
Oh my gosh, she's just asking questions like, who's over there?
Hold on, Krista, because I was in medbay.
Let's go. She's gone.
Whenever
there should be no more discussion about this. There should be no more discussion.
Wrap it up, come on.
Exactly. I like how you talk, Dante.
It was before lights happened.
I seen it in 4K. Come on, vote.
Let's go, Dante. Let's go, Dante.
Who ain't gonna vote Krista?
You voted Krista?
The fuck? Like what? Like you? Like she said that? I don't know what to do anymore, bro. I guess she did it, bro.
Man, it's him too. I can't remember if he was there or not.
I'm going for you now because you said I wasn't
going there. You can go for me all you want, but I know we got one of them out. All right, let's go.
Exactly. Why would he go so hard for Krista when... Come on now. Let me get my task done. We can get this dub still. Yo, they better fix that thing before we all die. Well, I'm already dead. Can't kill me twice. Okay, calibrated. What's next? Scan card. Bruh. There we go. Worst card scanner ever. Whoa. Look, I'm about to dance on her because she killed me. I'm over here. I'm over here doing Fortnite dances by her. I know she see me. Yeah, that's why you dead. Oh my gosh. Alright, let me get my task done. I'll press the wrong thing. All right, what's next? All right, this is the last one. Okay. All right, so, I mean, I'm dead too, so I don't know why I said that's why you dead, like, I'm not dead too. Hold on. I wonder if she could see that. She did see it. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, what's up? Jazz, you didn't see that body just now? How we just passed by?
Nope, I definitely didn't. I was going to ask you, why are you chasing me?
I wasn't chasing you.
Because I was running up to the cafeteria to hit that button on your ass. So.
All right, Jazz. Now, like, hold on. So why would you run to the cafeteria if the body's standing right there?
Because I didn't see a body.
Oh my gosh.
One, two, you were chasing me.
Bruh, okay.
I really forgot who was the second imposter, though.
Or maybe you just self-reported.
I think it was King, though.
But why would you pass by the body if
I'm voting for Dwayne.
I'm voting for you.
I think it was Dwayne, though.
I'm not the vote.
Okay, yeah.
Don't dare you say.
Because Dwayne didn't care.
I think
they got him. Because Dwayne didn't care about.
Behind you because I had a task there too.
He wasn't saying nothing about when Crystal was getting accused, but he didn't say not a thing. He didn't even want to vote her. He was like, I guess.
That's it.
Yeah, that's it. GG.
He was chasing you. I knew it. Why are you chasing me?
GG.
You should have not tried to defend her because Dante had too much of.
As soon as she said that, I was trying to flip it on Jazz. I was trying to flip it on Jazz. Krista said she was a man, and she didn't have to say anything.
I'm sitting here saying, yo, I seen it on camera, and then Dwayne was like, wait, let's hear her out.
Yeah, that's how like Jasmine said the exact same thing. She said, let's hear her out, too. I'm like, all right, I'm about to try.
I want to try being imposter one more time. I need to get it.
So that's why I'm like, I know that's
I need to get it.
She said, how hilarious.
I was hoping you were going to kill because she was going to find out. No, I was pulled out. I didn't see the body. That's dead ass. I didn't see the body. I was going to get you. 4K.
Hey, Krista, you didn't even defend yourself either. You was just like, you was just asking questions still.
I was like,
y'all was taking too long. I would have been casting that vote.
Okay, I was like, God damn it, girl.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom really quick.
Damn, girl. Dante said I caught you in 4K, and Krista was like, okay, so where was where were you at?
I was suspicious of Krista only because she kept asking Dante questions, even though he said it about her.
Life. He's like, was it before or after the life?
Hella good though, Jazz. When you went past that body, that did look bad on you.
The lights were out. I could not see it. I did not see it.
Yeah, yeah. Well, no. Somebody's in the bathroom, right?
But I did see it.
Are we ready for another?
Oh yeah, hold on.
Yeah. Wait, what?
Christine with the boo boo, real quick.
I knew Dwayne was a killer because he was chasing me. That's why I was going to go report his ass. I'm like, nah.
Okay, y'all, listen. If I become a crewmate, I'm going to throw the game on purpose. At least I will. I'm going to act suspicious. All right? I just want to see what they'll do. But I want to be the imposter again. I want to be the imposter one more time.
Okay, I'm back. All right, everyone ready?
Let's get it.
Yeah.
Somebody didn't wash their hand.
Y'all rush back to the computer.
The is right by my door. Okay.
Somebody didn't wash their hand.
Y'all don't ever just like.
If you pee on your hands,
y'all know what the deal is.
Ever just suck y'all fingers out there like Cheetos?
What? Huh?
Bro. Let's mute up already. That conversation was getting nuts. Okay. Okay, what should I do to act suspicious, y'all? What should I do? That's suspicious enough, I guess.
Already?
Yo, I literally just seen that body drop, but I didn't see who ran away from it.
Hey, me and D doing a mission right now on a little arcade.
Yeah, I seen y'all do that, but
before admin, so
I'm headed towards the reactor.
I'm really confused. I ran back.
Somebody's an admin with me.
I'm in navigation.
I'm headed towards the reactor.
Bro, I literally ran back this way to pass the cafeteria again. And this body, I literally seen the body just drop, and I didn't see anybody run past.
Did you
like,
that
I mean, if I was the imposter, I would have did a little faster. If I was the imposter, I would have did a little faster, you know. But it wasn't me. I'm telling y'all, it wasn't me. Like, I'm just confused as y'all. I just have to report it because.
Christina's an admin with me.
Yeah, I was an admin. I saw Jess for sure an admin with me.
So who was over there? Who was over there by the navigation?
I was by navigation.
You was with somebody. Who were you with though?
I didn't see anyone.
Wait, is what's that room? Is navigation the room where you do the blue
weapons
thing? Yeah, weapons. Yeah, who was at weapons?
I can't remember. I don't know.
It was two people at weapons. I went over there. I seen them too. Yeah, yeah. Okay, yeah, yeah. I ran over there and I seen y'all, and then I went back the other way, and then I just seen a body drop.
Okay, so who we seen? So we seen me, Christine, Jasmine, you said
I'm
Melon.
Surprised they didn't vote me off of that, bro. I'm really surprised.
Somebody. Who else was with
okay,
you?
Okay, low key, I just heard somebody singing, "Let the bodies hit the floor," and it sounded like.
Yo.
Me and Charlie from Asteroids, and then did Melon walk past us, Charlie, and went to O2?
I ain't gonna lie, I wouldn't pass this. Once
you wouldn't have seen. I don't think you'd even see me. I only saw the person who was on weapons, and if they were doing weapons, then they wouldn't have seen.
Bro, whoever got that kill is slick, bro, because I...
It's Dante and Dwayne.
Wait, what?
It's not me.
Dwayne good. I was going to reactor. Or asteroids, whatever, weapon, whatever y'all call it.
I just said I was going to reactor, bro.
Okay.
Bro.
Was anybody with you?
No, I was by myself.
No,
I go straight to them cams. I'm trying to catch somebody in 4K.
He catch somebody one time, he ready.
Disable the comms, I'll fix them.
All I know is that I'm probably gonna skip this one because I didn't see anything.
Man, yeah, I'm skipping too, bro. Whoever got that kill is slick though.
Who's killing these people so damn fast? Yeah,
bro, I literally I seen the body fall. That's how fast, like, and the person was already gone. Like, I don't understand how. I don't understand, bro.
You ain't see yourself?
All right, dude.
Hey, Charlie, watch me finish this then.
I'm going with you, best believe.
I'm really confused who did that, though. I'm really like... That's crazy. Stand on a vent? All right, bet. I feel like I'm going to get killed before I can do anything, though. Y'all, this is the dumbest thing to do, though. I want to be a little bit more suspicious than that. Let me chase somebody at least. I'm gonna chase boys because he always be the one ready to be like, yo, yo, yo. I'm gonna chase Dante. I'm gonna look this way. I'm gonna look this way and make sure. I'm gonna look both ways. Then I'm gonna walk back in here. He was ready for me to kill him, bruh. I'm never doing that again. I don't know why I listen to y'all. I am never doing that again. I just wanted to ask sus.
Yo, Krista, not saying you did it, but who passed us?
It was Dante who got that kill. It was Dante who got that kill.
Whoever passed us,
it was Dante who got that kill.
Rico. Whoever just passed us just now killed Rico. I think it was Mella too.
And Dante hopped in the vent. They have no clue. They have no clue.
Because I was
no.
This man Dante is slick, bruh. This man Dante is slick, bruh.
I found it on the left side. I don't know. I think it's the reactor room. Whatever room has a little matchy thing.
No, I didn't go in there. You literally saw me going up. Oh my god.
Right. You're the only one
I
saw go up.
I'm sorry. I don't know what to say. I don't know. There's a vent in that room. I don't know how.
And he vented at perfect timing too. How is he so slick?
Because I didn't go into that room.
So why didn't you use the vent?
That is valid.
Yo, why do you ask these
questions? Because I'm not a
I'm even trying to be slick.
Like, I don't know. I don't know what to say. I know that it, I know
I'm thinking Dante
it,
was not the imposter right there, and he just shot me in my head, man.
I'm not gonna lie, it looks very bad. I didn't see you do the action, but you're the only person I saw run through that hallway.
I didn't go in the room. I was just in the hallway.
You saw her run by.
Yes, I just saw
yeah, because I was going down and somebody was going up, and then that is when I saw the body
in
the left room.
I was just walking up.
I didn't see her go in the room either, so it's a valid point. I think
I didn't, right, like I'm saying, like all I saw was Mella go up. I didn't see her exit or come out of a room. I just saw her go up.
Well, the person that killed the person that killed them doesn't even have to leave.
Yo, okay.
Who's with who? All we gotta do is who's with who.
I was around
Krista. Dante gonna say he's by himself.
He and Poise were in electrical.
Dante cannot
group with nobody.
I was headed towards Med Bay. Where was you at?
I was with me and Charlie.
I like how you made that question right after.
I know, I passed
where were you at, Dante?
I just headed towards Med Bay.
Dante's unaccounted for.
He's been accounted for. Are you serious? The dude hopped into a vent. He didn't even get the time. What?
Wait, hold on. I don't think I heard Poise. Poise, where were you?
What?
Christine and
he hopped in a vent. How could he be accounted for?
I'm suspicious of Dante.
You are the only ones that are not.
The reactor,
right. Dante and Melon are separate.
You guys are separated.
And Melon's been found by each body. I think that's true.
Nobody.
Are we skipping or voting?
Melon.
I'm not found by each body.
I'm sorry.
First off, don't ever scare me like that. And then donate something loud like that after, bro. That sounds crazy, dude. Thank you, though. I appreciate that. I appreciate that, Bruce. But you wildin' for that message, though. You wildin' for that message. You said fake mute next time? Okay, I'm a fake mute. But the thing is, even if I... What can I even say, though? Because, like... Then they'll be like, at the end of the game, they'll be like, bro, why did he... I'ma just laugh and be like... What should I say on the next one? I should laugh and be like... What should I say, y'all? Alright, I need to watch Dante. Actually, I need to finish my task, bruh. To be honest, I don't think nobody, like, people aren't even focused on the task, bruh. I have never, all these games, I have never seen this task be, like, all the way up here. Say they got no clue? Okay. I'm gonna just be like, they really don't have a clue. Nah, but why would I say that though? That would make me like too suspicious. I want to be suspicious to the point where like I could still be like, you know, at the end they not looking like, why did you say that?
Dang, Poise was with us too. He could have stayed with us.
Like, Poise, where'd you find the body?
This is the second time
Jasmine's that room. I know. As soon as I saw it, I was like, they're gonna think it's me. But
I don't think it's
to the left of Med Bay, like that little top left corner, that's where his body is. Like as soon as you hit that hallway, bam, he right there.
Say Poise.
Well,
first.
I'm in O2. I was doing
just laugh. I'm
in trash.
Charlie, I was in electrical. Charlie's
laughing. Laugh and say too easy.
So now I'm looking at you.
Quiet.
Yeah, I was over by.
I'll see. I'll apply wherever it makes sense. I'll apply.
You saw me through the OT, and Krista, you just passed me.
I was in an upload mission.
Okay, so who's together?
It was me and.
Just laugh and say, "Let's go, y'all." Okay. Okay, bet. I think that's the best thing to say.
Yeah, where are you at?
Storage headed towards admin.
Oh, that was quick.
Well, that's by Med Bay.
All right. Well, what was?
Who just stores an electrical? Jasmine. And who?
Then Charlie. Wait, and
laugh
Dwayne
and say I'm gonna go crazy.
Him, so.
Okay, bet.
I'm
gonna laugh and say I'm about to do my thing. That's what I'm gonna say. I'm gonna laugh and say I'm about to do my thing.
Together, I'm gonna be real with you.
That's because that's something I would say.
That's a good quote.
Why don't we all stick together and then we'll find out what it is.
Wait.
I worry about these. I know we good.
I'm trying to get a double kill. They're trying to get a double kill.
I'm gonna do that and then I'm be like, oh, sorry. And I'm gonna mute myself.
There's not that many of us left.
I'm gonna be like, oh, like I'm gonna act like I realize that I'm not muted after.
Just watch me, and then
C tier. Yeah, if you just came in here, if you just came in here, I've been doing a lot of folding.
I don't think it's Crystal and Jasmine because I've been in rooms with them this whole game and they have not given me.
It's two it's little
Dante.
People.
Oh, they on Dante. They on Dante.
I like how Charlie and Dwayne keep blaming me.
I think it's you, bro.
Everybody's vouching for them being. It don't even be making sense how I be dying. I tried to throw the game and ended up getting killed, bro. I didn't even get people. The whole point was I wanted them to vote me off.
Yeah. And you
but I ended up dying anyway. Before that could even happen.
I'm going Dante.
I do think it's me. I agree.
They're good crewmates though. They are good crewmates. They be on it.
If what she said, if you he was Melon and she's gone, that's what got it for me.
Doing it.
You literally. Oh my god. You guys are fucking clowns.
It might be so funny what they say when they get when they lose, bro, because they know it's over with.
Dude. It was him!
When Charlie said,
I can't even celebrate this victory.
It's for sure Dante.
Melon
kept getting caught at each body for the first couple of
nobody can vouch for y'all. Get him out of here. You're not defeated, Cloud, he said.
Melon didn't kill that person.
I can't even enjoy this win because I didn't do a thing.
Wait, who else did we vote off at first? Because I thought we saw two imposters.
We voted Melon. They both killed two people. Melon.
Melon didn't kill that person.
But she was still unaccountable.
It was just unfortunate timing.
Okay. Bet. I'm going to do that instead.
And then I was like, what the fuck? And then I tried to run out and leave. But then you guys, unfortunately, were already there.
Yeah, you should have hopped in that event.
I wasn't expecting you to kill. So
I'm gonna
like,
do it.
I panicked. I didn't know what to do. Imposter
ever, bro. I'm gonna do it right off the rip. I'm gonna do it right off the rip too. Like if I'm an imposter, if it says that I'm imposter right here,
him in the room, bro.
I'm gonna be like, okay,
bet.
I'm about to do my thing.
I know that the door was closed too. I was like, yo, I was about to say something, but I was like, let me let us.
Nah, bro. I want them to be suspicious of me.
The first body wasn't me.
Actually, I'm over here talking about if it say imposter. If it say crewmate, I mean. If it say crewmate, I'm gonna just be like, okay, I'm about to do my thing.
Yes, you died early.
I just kept getting upset that I was finding the bodies. I'm like, yo, I keep finding these. Like, it's gonna look like it's me.
I was hoping they would vote you, but...
No, but I didn't think it was you, because me, you, and Crystal were in rooms, and I was like, if it's them, then I'm gonna die. But I didn't die a bunch of times, so I was like, okay, I don't think it's them.
Y'all ready?
When I saw Poi's body, I was like, God damn. Like, I was like, why do I have to see it, man? But then if I don't report it, I look even more sus. So I was like, fuck it. Look at it. Report it.
Let's go.
Let's get it.
Let's... Oh, there we go.
All right, y'all, let's see. Hold on. I'm gonna do it in a sec. I'm about to do my thing, y'all. I'm about to do my thing. Bro, I'm talking about my task. I'm about to do my, I really mean I'm about to do my task. I was literally talking about I'm about to do my task. Bro, are y'all serious?
Listen.
Y'all have whatever, bro. I'm gonna do my test. Listen, actually, you know what? Y'all can't even see me be a ghost and do my test. That's crazy, bro. Y'all, listen. I thought I was. I was talking about my task.
Oh my gosh, bro.
Ain't no way you're dead.
Whatever, bro.
You gotta vote.
They think it's about to be a quick match, but I'm one of them. I'm one of them. They think it's gonna be a quick match. There's still two imposters. There's still two imposters. They think it's a quick game.
I can't believe he fumbled like
that. But I'm telling y'all, I didn't. You'll see.
You're on the bench, man.
What'd he do?
He just shouted out. He shouted out his enthusiasm about killing people.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. This is too funny. This is too funny. They're gonna be like, what? It wasn't Rico? What? That might have just cleared my name from all suspicion in future games too, because now they're gonna be like, man, we don't know. We don't know. Now they're really gonna be confused. They're not gonna wanna vote me no more after this. I think acting suspicious really might have cleared my name for these future games, bro. No, I'm not about to do all that. That's too much. Look. They think they got this game in the bag, though.
I'm not saying it's you at all, Melon. You were doing a mission. I saw you do a mission. When I walked in there,
They think they got this game in the bag, bruh.
She was standing at the wall doing a mission, so I don't think it was her.
Where was the body found?
Where was the body?
Y'all know these rooms.
It's a navigation. Okay.
Wait, I need to find out who's the actual imposters. I need to see who's the actual imposters. And I want to see what they think about me doing that in the beginning. They probably think I saved them. I probably did.
Okay. I don't think it was you either. Because I never saw you pass navigation and I got there before you.
Yeah, because you were doing the wires, so you probably could see me.
Where was the body found?
Too perfect, bro. Too perfect. Oh my gosh, that was too funny.
Well, and it wasn't,
that was the highlight of the stream right there.
Krista, because I saw them in electrical.
Yeah.
I was in med bay doing the tubes, and then the body got reported.
I think it might be Poise, though, because Poise really, he even asked afterwards. He was like, what happened?
And,
I think it might be Poise.
There could be an event in that area. Charlie's the only person that I saw.
He seems to be mentioning the events.
Oh, that's how you at, Melon. That's how you at. I walked by Melon and by the shield.
But I just don't. Yeah, I was in shield.
That's your sabotage. How am I gonna? I'm really the third imposter this game, bro. That's hilarious.
Walking around to the left side, and he didn't go into navigation.
The third imposter.
I don't really think that it's
Rico, the third imposter.
Poise was right beside me, like right behind me. I'm a little shook. He was right behind me, and adamant. And I was, yeah, you was right behind me. I don't know, bro, but you was right.
Bro, there's a tash there. Of course, I'm right behind.
Yeah.
You see, look, they're already suspicious of Poise.
I wasn't on that side, so I'm in med bay.
Hey, I'm not saying you did it. I'm just saying you was right beside me. You're pretty quiet right now.
I'm gonna look at Poise, bro. I think it might be him.
Charlie was the only person around.
Are we not looking at?
If I die next, just know I'm gone, y'all.
I'm not really in a rush to do my task because.
If you die next.
I don't even think we'll win by finishing tasks.
I should be only one imposter.
I'm just spectating.
If I die next, just know I'm gone.
Duh!
Right, I'm like, yeah, you're dead.
That man said, just know I'm gone. I'm looking at Poised. Just the way how Poised move. He don't even know where he want to go. It's Poised. It's Poised. He's one of them. He's one of them. He's one of them. He's faking. He's definitely one of them. I'm gonna just go ahead and swipe this real quick. I know y'all. Okay, there you go. Look. He's looking to see if somebody was there. And he just did that sabotage. He's not even going to it. It's Poised. Poised is one of them. All right, who's the other one now? Is it Melon? No, it can't be, because they wouldn't be acting like that. Is it Jazz? She's about to get the kill. I feel like it might be Jazz. The way how they moving. She's about to snitch. Christina's about to press the button. No, she's not. What? Look at Dante. Dante love them cameras all of a sudden. He wanna catch somebody slipping so bad on them cameras. Oh my gosh, this. Wait a minute! Did Christine do that? Okay, okay. Poison's, yeah. Poison's not one. Bro. It's Jasmine and Christine.
Christine just hit a vent in front of me, bro.
No, I did not. No, I did not. No, I did not. I was, no. No.
I was following you top. Hey, what's
I'm dark blue.
Top, top left. Top left. What is that?
It's Jasmine and Christine.
No, me
and they were both there and she didn't even care to say nothing about it.
And then let me say my thing. Where?
Hello? Krista's calling me, y'all. Hold on.
Melon knows.
They told, look, the chat told me to act suspicious. So I was just like, I'm gonna act like I'm muted. Like I'm not muted.
Well, you're a fool. Why are you throwing?
They just told me to do it. I just wanted to troll one time.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I'm actually so annoying. Why you throw like this?
Everybody thinks they already got an imposter out too. When that happened, what did you say? And like you realized that I wasn't an imposter, what'd you say? Oh my gosh. Huh? I just did it for fun because I was taking a lot of L's, man. I had to do something entertaining. It was just one time, you know. I'm gonna play serious next.
Yeah, we literally fine.
Okay, I'm gonna do my. Yeah, I know. I did fold a lot though.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna get this dub, and if I'm imposter, I'm killing you first. Bye.
There is no way. His screen is glitching.
I saw you too. I lived down. I don't know what happened, but I didn't see anything.
I'm gonna skip because I don't believe, unless you saw her 100% the animation, I don't really. I'm just like, just say yes or no. Did you see the animation?
Hey, Corey?
I don't think that we can skip.
We don't have no open slots. And I told y'all, Corey was supposed to be on here, and he.
We can't skip this. We gotta choose.
No, I'm gonna.
I didn't see her.
Because she would have killed me, so I'm voting.
Hey, it's not me. I think it's Poise.
I'm voting Poise.
Didn't we vote out Rico?
Look.
Yeah, Rico's the other. Rico was the other one.
It's the die.
Well, they're in for a rude awakening, you know.
Mally, you with me?
Oh, what was I saying? Oh yeah, Corey was supposed to be on here, but something came up, and he couldn't make it. So I think we got somebody else on here. Voted me out. That's crazy. That's crazy. Y'all don't never believe me. It's always instantly.
No, but listen. But hold on.
It's always instantly.
I honestly didn't go through.
No. Let's talk about what happened. Let's talk about what happened at the beginning of the game. Let's talk about what happened at the beginning of the game. I was just ready to win a game.
Rico. Oh, man, no, I'm dying laughing on my side because he just said that and made himself look so sus. Right? All right, get about.
They got the easiest.
Maybe from now on, y'all will look at me like, okay, maybe we should believe him a little bit.
He saw him go through the vent. I was already busy.
No, what was funny was that he said he saw Christine go through the vent. It was me. I went through a vent.
Rico, you are the biggest
third imposter.
Oh my god.
Rico, man. Rico. Oh my god. Thanks, Rico. Thank you. That was awesome.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
Rico, your payment will be wired to your account in 2 days.
Thank you. Thank you.
I just got hit with that, Rico.
I was trying to do a double kill so many times. Oh my gosh. Trying to kill Charlie and somebody else. I think it was Charlie and Melon. It was
I hope we took the heat off of me, though. I really, I hope I got the heat off of me with that. Because, man, they was just on my head every game.
Melon was, like, kind of suspicious of us by the oxygen. Yeah. And then I was like, she didn't get in the room for us to kill her.
Sim, what did I do?
Rico, make sure you're muted.
Rico's already on mute.
Make sure y'all
mute. Yeah, I'm already on mute. I'm going.
Oh, shit, me and Rico back.
Relax, bro.
I'm joking.
This man Dante, bro.
It's right there in the cafeteria. Who did see the body?
Well,
I see all the cafeteria.
Wait. What did I do to deserve this, bro?
You're the only one there, Dwayne. When
I see you and Melon right there by the emergency.
Get him out of here. Get him out of here, Krista. Get him out of here, Krista.
So loud right now.
Literally, my screen where you see the iPad.
Everybody gets teleported there. That's not where we were. Before you call the meeting.
I didn't know that.
Me and Charlie were in O2 together. I immediately went to weapons. I did weapons. I feel like Charlie watched me do weapons.
I'm hurt. I'm really hurt, y'all. I'm really hurt.
Same thing. I was in admin with Poise. Poise was watching me do my card thing. And then when he saw that I was good, he's like, okay, let's go.
I was by admin doing the wires. Then I went to go do shields in the bottom right. So
somebody did come in late. Like when me and Poise were leaving, somebody came in.
That was me. And I left this dude, really killed me and self-reported instantly.
Yeah, somebody came in late and they now it's pinned on me, right?
Is Dwayne self-report?
They doing me dirty, bro. I really just believed King. I don't know why I believed him, but I just believed him.
And I wasn't very convinced when he was like, yo, yeah, this is the body, right?
I mean, what do you want me to do, bro?
Get him out of here, King. I mean, Dante, get him out of here.
I did trash.
Get Dwayne up out of here.
Everybody appeared in the middle, and I'm like, nobody sees this man's body to the right. That's the only reason I said it like that. And I just learned that everybody gets teleported here. You can't be mad at me for doing that, Dante. No players game enough for that note, Dante. I just learned that. Thank you, Dante. Can I learn again? Damn.
Are we skipping or voting?
I voted. I'm going to Krista because y'all just said that she was late to come over there.
That doesn't mean anything. You were the last.
They're really about to vote Krista out.
The only reason I'm looking at Dwayne sus is because every time we play this match, we in the cafeteria. How you not know that?
I don't know.
Get him gone. Vote.
Everybody goes to the damn thing.
Please get him out. Please get him out.
Listen, whatever, bro.
What?
Yo, I'm telling you, bro.
Why do you vote him off? He was literally gone. Okay.
Yo, you try to get me out there.
I can't believe they did that. They really voted for Krista just because she was the last one to, like... I don't even know what they voted her for. Let me get my task done, even though I know it's not gonna matter. I'm watching. Where did Dwayne go? Where did Dwayne go? Look at my poor robot. He over here sad. He in hibernation mode. You said I'm about to cry? Yo. I felt like I was about to, bro. That just hurt. Like, it wasn't even a thing where I was just shocked. It was just like disappointment. Like, really? I really just died like that. I'm hurt, bro. I'm hurt. At the very beginning of the game, too. I didn't even have a whole minute to walk around yet. Rose vented? I swear, bro. Rose just be sitting quiet, bro. Don't nobody ever suspect her. I'm changing my color again, bro.
I'm gonna be real with you. I have no idea where this body was, but Jasmine was in here. It was in navigation somewhere. I didn't see it, but Jasmine was there. She was there.
I know Dwayne and Rose are happy right now.
I'm thinking that in personnel because my wires in navigation. I have two tasks in there.
Now y'all going against me, bro? Are you?
No. Listen, I got three tasks in there. I went to the top in my wires, and I was going to the right, and then you came in, and then that's when the body.
And there was a butt. Okay.
I do think it's Krista. Krista was kind of lurking because me and Poise have been hanging together this whole time. She was kind of lurking.
What does that mean? Voice, what does that mean? I'm confused.
I hope you listen.
Because I stopped doing my task as soon as she came in. I was like, wait a minute.
Let's go. I'll do it myself. Let's go. Go ahead.
Okay.
All right. Look, Dwayne said, all right. He was the first one to agree.
Hope you guys enjoy.
Bro, it's so funny when, like, the last thing a person says before they get voted off, when they know it's not them. That is too funny, bro. They be so hurt. I've been there a lot of times, so I know. I know the pain. It's real pain that you feel right there. When you get voted off, that's real pain. Okay. I'm about to watch Rose and King after this, bruh. I want to see what moves they make. Okay, here we go. Really? Wow.
Yes!
I feel like I'm the only one who hasn't gotten an imposter win.
I apologize.
Kill
everybody else.
Nobody listened.
Facts. Well, I was right about Dwayne, so. I'm like, how
man,
did
yo, I was so disappointed when Dwayne killed me.
I did not know that, bro.
I did not know that.
That's the truth. I did not know that. That everybody gets told.
Wait, I was sure Mother Rosa come out to hit me to go right in the van. Like, oh.
Wait, Krista, I legit did not see that because I was focused on my task. So I legit did not see a body.
We're sorry, Krista.
I must be.
I'm gonna be black.
I'm not about the Jazz thing, but definitely Dwayne won the first. We should have pulled him out the first round.
Facts.
I did.
Facts.
I voted him. Y'all said he was there already.
Voted
him.
I don't know why everybody voted for Chris.
That is so sus in the beginning. I'm like, how do you not know you're in the cafeteria?
I don't even know why people suddenly voted for her. I was like, yo, what the fuck just happened?
I'm like, why did three people vote for Chris?
That's that Rico effect. That's that Rico effect.
Hey, hold on. We gotta stop killing Rico first. Like, yeah.
I don't get a chance to enjoy nothing, bruh.
Bruh, you gotta stop killing me first. Y'all killed me.
You killed me first, Dwayne.
That was when
he wasn't muted. That's when he should have died. But this one,
that was
nah.
A revenge kill from Dwayne because Rico killed Dwayne first.
Yeah, he killed me first. Like, I'm about to get his ass up out of there, man.
Bro, I walked up on you. I'm like, yeah, okay, I'm me and Dwayne, we gonna stick together like glue. And next thing you know, I'm dead.
No, you got me up out of there. What are you doing?
Oh, snap.
All right, the play ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
I need to pay attention to what's around me because I swear I don't be seeing anything.
Let me be imposter, like, please, right, please, please. I just want. I just want some redemption, bro. I don't want to be a C tier imposter no more. I want to be S tier again. Okay. Let's see. What task do I have that's very. Ooh, storage? What's down here? Ah, I wish I had that because then people could clear me. I don't know who to trust, bro. Should I trust Mother Rose? I'm gonna chill here because Boys is here too. Let me get these done and out the way. The highest? You can get killed here so easy just sitting here. Let me do this while she's doing it. Let me do this while she's doing it. Nice. Nice. Yeah, I heard. Wait, what? Bro, your donations, like your messages, bro, I'd be so confused, bro. I really be so confused. I'd be so confused, but I appreciate you, you know, dropping some coin on my head. Nah, Crystal, leave me alone, or I'm... Nope. Crystal was moving crazy, bro. I gotta note that. I gotta let them know.
Uh-oh, somebody got busted.
Crystal, you moving crazy, bro. Now you really moving crazy. I had to let that be known. She looked, okay, I'm doing my task. I'm not saying that y'all should vote for her now. I'm just saying to keep an eye out. But I'm doing my task, right? I'm chilling. She walks up on me. She stands there. Then she turns around, she stands, she comes back and stands there again. I walk away, walk past her. I'm like, she might kill me right here. She doesn't kill me. I'm like, okay, cool. Maybe she's cool. But then she keeps following me. And then like, I'm over here.
I'm skipping. Can you, Rico, literally follow
Mel, me? Wait, hold on. I'm looking at you crazy now, Mel. You automatically gonna skip? You must be vouching for Krista now.
That was kind of fast, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
That was kind of sus, Melon.
He didn't have anything of substance to say.
Melon, I'm watching you and Krista. I'm skipping though.
Krista, the way how you were moving though, I'm sorry.
I could be wrong, but you was just moving crazy, and then Mel came out of nowhere talking about I'm skipping.
I'm listening. I skipped, but I was listening.
I'm skipping. I was just putting that out there into the air.
Can I please speak?
Go ahead.
All right, thank you. I was following you, Rico, because I wanted you to follow me to trash so you could see me throw out the trash and clear me. So can you please follow me to trash? And I swear,
Okay. Let's do it. That's fair.
God, my fucking head.
I'll apologize in advance and say that I'm sorry if I see you take out the trash and it's not you. Bruh, if
I can get later. Okay.
Alright, you're not the mic.
Oh shit.
Thank you. That's been a minute too, for real. I appreciate you. Okay, it's not Krista. Okay. It's not Krista. I can't even put a message out there. She's like, she's probably over there yelling like, see? All right, we gotta chill together now. We have to. You know what's crazy? That could have been an S tier imposter move. If I was the imposter, the way how she's following me now, but actually no, they would have been suspicious of me after. So never mind. I should do another SoundCloud deep dive though. I've been thinking about it. I've been really thinking about it. Me and Krista gotta stick together now. I'm gonna let somebody else do it because they messing it up. Where's Krista going? Krista, if you don't come on. Okay. Yo, I thought that was her killing me. I was about to get so scared. Yeah, it wasn't you. It wasn't you. Okay, fair. I'm sorry.
Where was the body at?
Yeah.
Who's what?
Charlie, you reported it.
You reported it.
Right, you reported
it. I was just asking somebody to say this cafeteria.
You sound suspicious.
That sounds right, Charlie.
Nah, I think he was just trying to get somebody's bluff.
If I was a killer, I could have killed D like 8 times.
Okay, that's not a good defense.
I can only say for sure that I know it's not Dante and Christine because I saw them both scan at MedBay.
Right. It's not Krista or me either.
There was a whole bunch of people that was in what you call that was in electrical. There was a whole bunch of people in electrical.
Wait, it could
all of us trying to turn the lights off.
And Dwayne, if they're hanging together and they can
find was literally in electrical. I was literally electrical.
I just think Charlie was suspicious.
You said I saw you pull up.
They know it's not me. I got med bay scan, bro. I got witnesses, bro.
No, it's definitely not Dante and Christine. I know that.
Definitely not me. It's
definitely not the person who reported the body.
It seemed like everybody was in electrical, bro.
Everybody was in electrical.
I'll tell you.
Not the body. Not the body.
I feel like Charlie's
the body wasn't in electrical.
Where was she? Does anybody know where she was?
You were the
I don't know.
No, I don't know either.
I'm the person that found the body.
I'm headed.
When we were like after
you
we left
the
bed
that
and
found
we were
the
going
body.
To
Charlie,
the reactor, she passed us, and that was.
I know that's why I said I'm the one who found the body. Not the body.
And so it's making it sound like you're saying I'm the one that found it, so I'm the one.
Yeah,
because
why you ain't go fix the light? Why you ain't go try to fix the light?
Charlie was with me the whole time.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. I appreciate you throwing some coin at me for that. I don't deserve no coin for those L's, though. I'm gonna be real.
Yes.
Yeah.
Smile in your face, huh?
Dante is also our witness.
I was about to say, maybe Dante and Christine were all
there. We're good.
Us three are clear, so you're going to have to try somebody else, Charlie.
Right, try somebody else.
I'm not worried because they're going to give me an apology after this over. I'm not
worried. I'm going to talk to my old mods from Twitch. I got to get them on here.
If that was proof, that means you'd have lost 8,000 times, right?
I smell.
But I don't see anybody else defending you, Charlie. That's the only thing.
I'm defending him. He could have killed me a lot of times.
I mean, we can skip, but let's use a vote.
Let's stop skipping. We need to put some votes in.
Jasmine, how about you run with us? How about you run with us?
Jasmine, Christine,
I feel like I'm gonna run with y'all and get killed.
No, you're not.
we could afford to vote somebody off.
Stay with us.
Let's get these tasks done.
We'll be with y'all then. How about that?
No.
No, we don't want
to die. Where do I need to go? Okay, Krista's still chilling with me. Cool. All right, we're gonna head to weapons. Look at everybody. What are they playing? Musical chairs? Running around the table. Y'all
what are y'all doing?
Y'all over there playing musical chairs? Are y'all playing musical chairs? What were y'all doing over there?
Me, Christine, and Jasmine will stay together. All y'all can figure it out. Cause I know.
Y'all can figure it out. It's not
Look, if us five are together and somebody dies,
no, don't follow me. Don't follow me.
Man, everybody get their tasks done.
If you guys do die, right? That means that you're easily the people.
Okay, cool. So let's do that.
Wait. Can y'all explain who I'm supposed to be suspicious of?
If your name ain't Christine or Jasmine, leave me alone, please.
Thank you.
If it's just I-5, then we good. Then we know that we're not.
Wait, who are we suspicious of?
All right.
Nobody's. Okay, so.
I got some tasks to do.
Hey. One at a time. So we can see that part go up.
Hey. Hey. Can y'all hear me?
Yes.
Okay, listen, who are we supposed to be suspicious of? Y'all just yelling. Man, forget y'all. Me and Chris are going to stick together. We got this. Let's get these tasks done.
Wayne and Charlie.
All right, wait. Can I talk?
Oh, God,
let's get these tasks done.
Can I talk?
You may speak.
You may. Thank you, man.
All right.
This dude, Dante, bro.
Why do you want to go with us?
No,
why do you want to go with us?
Hold on, y'all. Let me talk. Charlie, why don't you want to roll with Dwayne now? Right?
I'm going to be my other friends now.
Nah, you don't trust Dwayne.
You don't trust Dwayne.
Don't trust Dwayne then.
The fact that Dwayne hasn't voted yet, I'm already suspicious of him. So,
I think
we need to get this vote. I think we need to get this vote in. Somebody press the button. Hey, we need more time. Somebody press the button. Somebody press the button.
Just come do me do a task.
Let's go do our task, please.
All right, I got task.
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Okay, we'll follow.
I have no clue what was going on that entire time. I'm just gonna get my task done. Is Krista coming? What is she doing? Oh my gosh, she's trying to tell me she needs to go this way. What?
Y'all?
What? Why did you press the button?
No, listen. So here's my story. Just hear me out before y'all start saying anything.
Okay.
So, okay. Weapons, right? And you can see when you're doing asteroids, they're like shooting.
Okay, I know where you're going with this. I'll let you finish,
And then Madeline went to do asteroids, and hers weren't going.
No. I wasn't doing asteroids. I was being in a group.
It seemed like she was trying to chill with us. It wouldn't make sense for her to kill us.
Me and Jazz wasn't together. I know they know.
Why are you trying to be in our group, Charlie?
Right? You're just trying to leave me out.
Hey! Now that we're here, though, I'm voting Dwayne.
You feel safe with Dwayne? You stick with Dwayne.
I'm right with y'all.
I voted Dwayne.
I'm voting Dwayne as well.
What? No.
I told y'all we should have been hit the button.
Did anything, so why are you voting?
Can I tell you why? I just don't trust you, and your suit looks like shit.
You just don't trust me, but
shit, and that's how you're sounding. You're hella bullshit.
You're hella sus.
I'm sorry, it's bullshit.
You're hella sus.
Just like your suit.
Oh my god.
Look, y'all, I need us to stop pressing that button so I can get my task done.
Hey, King, if it's not, bro, Dwayne, just do your task, bro. Just do your task if it's not you, bro.
Y'all notice how Charlie voted me, right? But he trusts me. Y'all see that?
Next time he did it. Okay, bet.
Oh, yeah, hit the button. We about to get this over with then. I can't even hit the button. Hit the button, Krista, hit the button. Oh, she already hit the button too. We just gotta do our task then. That's crazy. Hey, oh bro, I got scared. I'm like, where's Krista at? Okay, we getting it done. I slick did leave her. I got scared, bro. I'm like, yo. Okay, here, the lights. Look at my Wally. Wally is over here tripping. All right, let's go. He got stuck in the wall, poor thing. Where are you going, Krista? Okay, they fixed the light. I gotta go back to admin. I have another task here. What do I have to? Oh, I have to do this. Okay. Now I just need to do this one over here, and we done. Where did Poiz go? What is he doing? Hey! Did she not wait for me? Hold on, I just want to see if there's a body in here. Okay, no bodies in here. Let's continue. Yo, somebody cutting them lights out. They trying to get them a kill. Oh, I just seen it. Oh my gosh. I see no blood. I see no blood from it from by that corner, bro. That's poised. Poised, that's you, bro.
Poised walked in at the same time. Yeah, poised walked in the same time we did.
What?
Then I okay. Then I suspect Melon because we got lost.
Slick,
Dante,
slick, slick.
And me and
I think it's Melon too.
Yeah.
Melon was working with us.
You pulled out with the the guns. Nah.
It's what Melon. Guns? Yeah,
no, wait. I want to take my vote back.
Wait.
I want to take my vote back.
Wait. God, I was alone with Melon for like
a second. And I did not kill him. We were alone.
Like, we were alone. I couldn't find nobody.
I want to take my vote back.
I am not the imposter. I'm a crewmate. Please.
Y'all, skip. Hey, Dante, Melon, skip.
Okay. But I think they're still going to kill me.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to vote you. Unless it's you then. Bye bye.
Yeah, unless it's you, but I don't think it was her.
Yeah, so I really don't think it was her either, bruh.
Oh my gosh,
dude.
Then that leaves Poise.
Nah, hold on. Hold on. No, it don't.
Y'all mute.
No, it don't. Where's Chris at? I don't know who to trust, bro. I got all my tasks done. I'm just gonna follow Poise. Does Krista need to do tasks? Okay, she does. Bro, we folded. I don't think it was Poise, though. Now that I'm thinking about it, I don't think it was him. He would have been took off. I know. I'm gonna get it squared off for next stream. Yo, where did they go? I feel like Poise is about to kill me. Okay, cool. We sticking together, bro. We sticking together like glue. I think Chris is done with all her tasks. Nope. She has to do another one? Oh, she has to do this one. I'm looking at Poise a little crazy. Okay, Dante got his eye on the cameras. Who has to do their task still? Bro, who has to do their task still? I really want to call a meeting and just tell people to do their task, but I don't have any. Bro, can somebody call a meeting? Somebody call a meeting. Somebody, Poise, please hit this button. Oh my gosh, it's GG's, bro. I should have never wasted my thing like that, bro. I should have never wasted my button like that. Who has to do that task still? This late in the game? Bro, where's Dante at? Bro, somebody hit.
Who just.
Poise, you are not slick, my guy.
That was freaking Poise.
Poise, you are not slick, bro.
Bro,
you are not slick, bro.
Why did you do it in front of so many people, bro?
You are not slick, bro. Bro, I was trying to say, somebody please hit the button so I can say to somebody do their task. Because we're this close.
I was trying to do it, but it said I didn't have any left. I couldn't do any more.
Yeah, I couldn't either. Nor could Krista.
I finished all mine.
Bro, it's GG. Yeah. This dude Poise said, man, I don't care no more.
Why did you vote to kill me?
Listen.
We could have won.
It's over, bro.
We all voted for you. It's over.
It's for sure over.
It's definitely over.
Poise, are you gonna end it, bro?
You're trapping.
Are you gonna hit us with like a monologue before you die?
If it's over, Christine,
Charlie, I'm sorry.
You know, that's you know,
Charlie, my bad.
That's my bad, dog. Wait, you know,
I'm sorry. Charlie.
Oh my gosh, bro.
My bad, big dog. You know.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
I was right that it was Melon. Yep.
Why did you vote for me?
I knew it. I knew early on.
Yeah, we just, it was just a feeling. Actually, I didn't even have a feeling. I wasn't even sure, but it still was you. So I had a clue.
Jazz, did she kill you or did Poise kill you?
Poise killed the hell out of me, bro. I was trying to do that task. I was like, all
right. I got you, Callie. Appreciate you, bro.
You can go up, down.
No, because both Melon and Poise were lurking around us, and I was like,
what was bad was that I got separate when the lights turned off. I got separated from Christine and Dante, so I got there.
Yo, I want to be imposter one more time. One more time, I want to be an imposter.
No, this is the last one we can do.
Oh, okay.
Other group, remember Melon?
Yeah. Okay.
So we have to back.
I got so scared when I got separated. Yeah, I was like, yo,
wait, everybody getting off?
Yeah. We go off.
Okay. Oh, we doing one more? Okay, we doing one more?
My last one. I'm good.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
One more.
Yeah, let's get one more in.
Charlie, I'm so sorry. You were looking sus last night.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Charlie.
I'm just mad that everybody voted me out, and I still ain't got no apology, bro.
I said I'm sorry, Dwayne.
No apology. I didn't do anything, and I
still voted out. I have to be smart. I have to be smart with these kills. I have to be smart with my alibis. I have to just look like I'm doing tasks. I have to do everything correctly. I can't slip. This is the last game that I'm going to play. I have to end the stream on a high. We have to win. Let's get it. Already though? Okay, what's the word?
Another quick one?
It's literally on weapons. Whoever went.
I literally just passed there. Who was over there?
I have no idea.
I guess nobody's gonna say because it was the imposter that was over there. But I literally just passed over there, and I'm trying to remember who I saw there.
I can say that me and Rose were in Medbay, and I can clear Rose because she did the scan, and it's scanned.
Okay, well,
Who was that talking? Was that Crystal? Or?
That was Crystal. Yeah.
Okay.
I was with Poison Admin because I saw Red, so I'm guessing it's you.
I was with Admin too. I did my card swipe.
Yeah, Melon was in there right before, Melon was leaving as I was scanning mine, so.
And then I went through the cafeteria, and then I went to weapons, but I didn't see anyone, I don't think I saw anyone around. It was just dead body on weapons.
So.
I say we just skip, because I don't know.
I'm confused. I was hoping that I didn't sell myself there by saying that I was over there. I was hoping that I didn't sell myself and Charlie, bro. It's Charlie that's with me, right? Yeah. But I just had to go for it just to sound like, you know, I'm clear. All right. Mac, like I'm doing this number task real quick. All right. I gotta get a kill and then vent. Hey, ain't nobody even coming over here. I gotta do it, bruh. I gotta do it. Cause they gonna think I'm like... Dang it, and it's just me and Charlie here too. Okay, she seen me do it though. She seen me do it, so she might... Okay, so who was it by electrical that seen me run around up by the thing?
Rico and Poise and then Melon. So I know, and I'm not saying it's you.
Okay. I was just
and Charlie going into electric. When the lights turned off, they were leaving, and I was going in to electric.
We literally just did it. Like,
I right him and Christine.
Yeah, exactly. And then right after that, I seen the body.
Wait, where was the body?
It was by, it's in the, right next to the camera room. Right by the camera room.
Rose is really quiet.
Oh no, because I'm listening to see, because I didn't know where the body was either. Okay. Me and Dante were on the me and Dante were on the right side of the map. Near the asteroid.
Oh, well, actually, what were you doing?
I was doing the leaf task.
Wait. Dante is a villager, is a crewmate.
Yeah, I am a villager.
Dante is a crewmate, and I saw Rose and Dante. I saw Dante do weapons. I saw Rose with Dante in O2, and then I went down, and then that's when I passed Charlie. I saw Charlie coming from that direction, but it was really far. It was like above communication, so that doesn't mean that he did it necessarily. Oh, yeah,
I passed Melon Points and Rico, so that's why I was like, don't call me wrong by.
So, Rico, you reported the body that you're.
Bro, we literally was just by electrical turning the lights back on. You literally I did it, and then you came around.
I know, but if I'm headed that way and you're running from that way,
I wasn't running from that way.
No, it would be the smart thing to turn around and go report the body, right?
I wasn't running from that way. I ran from electrical and ran up, and I saw the body, and then you and I reported it. And I remember seeing you running up right there, like at the bottom. No. I didn't run back down. No. I didn't run back down.
Charlie just said he passed me and you, right?
Charlie passed us. Charlie passed us. He was in the same room too.
All three of y'all.
Exactly.
I don't know.
We don't have a lot of time.
Do we skip or like I'm gonna skip.
Yeah,
I'm gonna
skip. Okay, the next one will vote.
I'll keep my own.
Okay.
Hey, me, Dante.
So Rico boys, I'm watching y'all. I'm just letting you know. Dante, you a little bit.
Dante, say with
okay.
Me.
Come on, man. Come on, Charlie Brown.
I like how Charlie did that. All right, me and Poise. Dang, he didn't even want to chill with me. All right, I gotta act like I'm going to a specific location. I can't hesitate like that. Let me go do the thing. Okay, you got it. Okay, let me go do the other one. Never mind then. Act like I'm doing this. I need to go far away from by the lights, and I'm gonna kill the lights and try and get somebody. Okay, that's done. Fake done. All right, let's go up to weapons. Now they said they could see you doing the asteroid, so I'm gonna do this, and then I'm gonna. Bro, like I can't do the sabotage by the vent.
Melon, what the hell?
I told you I know that you're a confirmed crewmate. Why are you running
Yo,
away from me?
I got Melon, you was trying to scare me. I had to run from you.
I'm just following you because I know that you're safe.
Oh yeah, that was you. Okay, my bad.
Yes,
my bad. We can skip y'all.
Somebody died. Rose died. Somebody died. It's a double kill win now.
So who reported? Who hit that button?
Dante hit the button.
Me. Because he was worried about.
I thought Melon was chasing. Well, Melon was chasing me, but it was because she literally just vouched for me. Like,
yes.
Okay, I don't think it's Rico because I was just getting gas. Me and Rico were in storage. Did not kill me. So going back to earlier in the conversation when you guys were saying that you saw Poise in the room, I saw. Yeah, when the lights went off, I saw you and Rico.
If you didn't see Poise, that means he went through a vent there, because I saw all three, and then I kept going.
So that, yeah, because I went.
Wait a minute.
When the lights went off, when the lights went off and the lights went back on, I saw Charlie and Rico leave, because I saw Rico and I saw Orange.
Exactly. Yeah, because we just got done turning off the lights. Yep.
Right. So if Poise was in there, he vented, and
I
want to
change my vote.
I think this is over.
I want to change my vote too. Actually,
if all three of you can't change, and if all three of you skipped already, even if we
voted
first,
you voted Charlie.
I'm gonna press the button. I think we got it.
I got it. Okay, press the button. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm skipping, and then I'm gonna press the button.
Wow.
Oh my god.
I think it's Poise.
Yeah, I do too, because I see all three of y'all when I kept going by. So meaning he went to a vent. And he's in.
I'm moving for him to press the button. I thought he was gonna press the button.
I gotta wait. There's a cooldown.
Gotta mute.
Okay.
Okay. There's nothing for us to say here.
I think it's poised. Cause if Charlie said he saw
him, I think it's poised too.
And I didn't see him.
Does anyone? Can people vouch for Christine?
Yes, Rico can, because me and him were getting gas at the same time.
Yeah,
so, like,
yeah.
Bro, not Rico.
Do what you gotta do. I'm just ready to get off, bro.
Okay.
Yeah, that's yeah. This sounds like he was.
Yeah.
Hope that's not an Insta. Wait, no, we saw.
Boys, you gotta vote.
Come on, boys.
Happy to vote.
Okay, well, I'm gonna act like I'm just doing some tasks. I shouldn't be here though. Let's go.
That's crazy. Wow,
we go. Oh my gosh, bro. Finally.
I knew it.
Finally.
But Rico could have killed me like 10 times. Me and Rico were alone so many times.
I was just waiting. I was waiting for the.
I thought I was done.
I was playing my cards right by waiting.
Yo, Charlie killed me as a revenge.
I'm not S tier yet. I wouldn't say I'm S tier again. Not yet.
So freaking fast.
Next time when we play this, and if I get some dubs as the imposter, real easy.
I felt like it was Charlie.
And I do my thing.
Then I'm S tier.
I'm sorry, boys. I'm sorry.
I thought it was Charlie. I wanted to.
Yo, Rico, did you do that though? When you saw me coming, did you go back up and report?
No, I didn't. Charlie killed that person right there. That wasn't me.
And I thought Charlie was sus because I feel like he doubled back when he saw me. I'm not scared.
Oh, yeah,
you know what, Rico? You're welcome.
I didn't see Rico kill anybody, but Charlie definitely.
Don't act like you just gave me the win like that.
Times I was alone with Rico and he never killed me, so I was like, oh, it's not him. He didn't kill me.
I was just gaining trust.
Ah.
Hey, Jazz, you got room. Ooh, I had to do it. I was like, yup, not room.
As soon as he killed me, I was like, yup, that's revenge. That's revenge from last match. He had to get me first.
My friends, but they was like, you didn't kill her, so I had to get you.
I was like, he had to get me first, y'all. I knew it.
All right, y'all. I'm out of here.
Yeah, it was fun.
It was fun.
It was fun.
I guess this will be my last two, then.
It's been real, y'all.
Yeah. All right, y'all. Ooh-wee, okay. Okay, you know what? That was a solid way to end the stream, bro. That was a solid way. We did our thing. I need to get some music up in here next time. Next stream, I'm gonna have some sort of music playing. I know I can't play no copyrighted stuff on YouTube like I can on Twitch. So, I'm gonna figure that out, bro. But I hope y'all enjoyed the stream. W stream. Even though I took a lot of L's, still a W stream. I appreciate y'all stopping by. If you haven't subscribed and you just stumbled upon this stream, hit that subscribe button and like it. And like this thing too. Like this thing. For real. Like it. Hit that like button. Is it on this side? I can't remember. Hit that like button. Hit that like button. I'm gonna put this up as a VOD in like an hour or two. I just need to fix the thumbnail and cut out the first part where I wasn't talking to nothing. But anyways, y'all, I appreciate y'all stopping by. I'm about to go. Peace. I might have a video.